summoning status thing. Is that a weak aura?
Yeah.
Yes, I can share it with you.
Yes, please. I'd love it.
Beltharax, can you start running inside so you can start doing tagging and shit?
You can tag.
Yeah, well, I don't know what gets tagged. Well, I don't pay attention to that shit.
How many times have you done this?
Oh, yeah, I gotta start live logs.
Yeah, but arcane explosion. I don't actually target arcane anything. Arcane
explosion.
Or if anything, I target what I want to interrupt.
I'm gonna die. There's a frost mage with the PvP on here, visiting.
Sure is.
Well, he's not no more.
So many of them.
I'm actually killing. Oh, he's low.
Okay.
Fairy coming, heal him.
I ran inside.
My frost, yeah.
I got 14 out of anti bars.
Where is
Rich?
If you get any 14. Shatter Resist gear, save it, guys.
Did you bring the cloth too?
When you hand in the Black Temple achievement, don't delete the next status.
I got this cloth.
What?
Which achievement? Oh, you son of a bitch. Clary, can you res me if you could?
Sell it.
Next phase, there's a neck we get from Black Temple achievement. You need to keep it.
I'll be able to.
Okay, so I should not sell this neck I have in my bag.
No.
Good to know.
No.
I think I have all my frost gear, but I'm not 100%.
Sorry, I'm just trying to summon.
He tried to start a war.
Why does Albie in my group?
I'm dead.
What?
Because I get hypo's chat.
330, oh we're good.
Isn't it better on lady?
Oh, how is everyone?
Hello. I have put myself in there.
You might pass 99 points.
Okay, it's fair actually.
There's the Sean man.
It's just for memes.
That's right.
What you want.
I understand. 99 passes. I want you right there.
Can I have one of those rank 1?
As long as Albie brings me my white stones, you can be wherever you want.
Can I go group 1?
I said Albie.
I had a Clary day.
I was trying to res and I got annihilated.
Yep.
Oh, status, you're here.
I'm just being tricks now.
Yeah,
status, can you heal? Can you res Clary over here?
She's getting res by someone.
Oh, cool. Nice. Okay, yeah, can you help me summon them?
Yes. Thank you.
Let's get some vegetables going for water.
Diet.
Someone else can help you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Don't worry about resing me, I'm just about to res up my corpse.
I was about to res you, but alright.
I'm okay, I'm just about there. Might be able to get in.
Make sure you time the run in so that you don't get...
Yep, that's what I'm gonna do.
Tidal wave.
So, just a bunch of mages using Blizzard.
Yep.
This is horrible. Alright, yeah. Tidal wave, don't run. It's rough, even with a blink. I almost died.
Oh my god, am I going to die? Oh my god.
I got in.
I survived.
Are you going?
Bye.
Yeah, bubble
wait,
will
I can't
win.
Do that.
No! You had so much to live for.
Someone just suicide jump?
Yeah.
Snibs.
Aw, Snibs!
Snibbing.
No, we love you! There's always another way. We can work through this together.
The other way is a blink.
Sean's dead.
No, oh. Sean!
Sean, no! We haven't even started the night yet.
You were the chosen one. Why'd you start your death early?
He's finished
he's
the game.
He's already starting the death count.
Get the dagger.
He's finished life now. He's got the dagger.
I had a voodoo doll when I... Sean. What do you mean? Why'd you go unfollow?
He went unfollow. Poor guy.
Oh, no.
All these special people cut down in the prime of their lives.
Where is he?
Tragedy.
I
can't res him.
No, reckon, don't res. He must be punished for his sins. Don't res.
Hello? Yeah, you need the rank 1, right?
You gotta give him the rank 1.
Just SSC tonight, yes?
What's up, everyone? How are ya?
Hello.
Yo.
Yep, just SSC tonight.
Wait, so if you're not doing demo shout for me tonight, Aaron, who is?
What?
Yep.
I'm gonna put my trust in
you. Hypo,
you
went to demo shout?
Hypo, yay!
This guy. Fool.
I'm a fool support Chad now.
Yeah, you can abuse Hypo now.
Excellent.
Need for abuse, I should do my job.
Milk, I've just realized why drink walking has never worked for me. It doesn't work with
it only works with water.
Only works with normal water, not with biscuits.
Yeah, it doesn't work with biscuits.
Yeah,
only the snowman water.
Yeah, didn't you? Fuck.
What were you gonna say though? What were you gonna say?
Well, what were you making this whole time? You mean sitting there making biscuits until you got 80 and then deleting them again and making 80 more new?
I just haven't been bothering with it, to be honest.
How's Paddy Paddle looking?
Same thing as last week.
From what I'm looking at, Albie will have to take off south and Divine will have to be given south for a mark.
Right, no. I'm doing south.
Full boss just her status in group 4 instead of mission. I mean, for trash.
Divine will have to be giving.
I agree. We might should definitely leave status in group 4 permanently so the healers get mana from the Shadow Priest.
Instead of Reckon, is that shit?
No, trash instead of a Shadow Priest.
No, cool. On boss as well. The healers need mana, right?
The mages are drink walking. And the healers are drink walking.
Snakey, did you remember your words?
Daragal's in Orgrimmar. I'm hoping I'll be back
later. Looks like Warlock's don't get self.
What? Fuck, no one summoned Daragal.
I'll be back.
Yeah, I'm going out.
It might be quicker to tell him to make his own way, because by the time he gets there, hopefully
the alliance through the dark portal?
Jesus, not again.
The scenic route.
Whoa, Dark Moon Fez out?
No, you just zone into bloody chasm and drop group. Get her.
We're running back.
Hey, anyone know the new trinkets are out yet or not yet?
Far out. That get her is a good idea.
Not phase 3 trinkets.
That's bullshit. It should be phase. It should be this phase. Where's got that shitty
My
music
love
box?
The link is in the loves channel.
Who's rocking the psychedelic?
Okay.
What's psychedelic?
The music.
Typo.
Ah, I thought you were talking about the drugs, and that's always a shock.
He's like, fuck!
Getting called out.
He even ran the wrong way then, Shari.
No.
Alright, get ready to hit run, because gonna hurt if we get caught here.
Why did Shari go? Why didn't the hunter go with faster?
Holy
movement?
Shit! I'm fucked.
I told you.
I'm fucked. I'm going back in. I'll make it.
Shari's dead.
Daragal, I mean, you have to run, bro.
I mean, you all heard me say it. It's like just run, Daragal.
They're not there to raid, Sid. They're there to PvP.
I know.
So they're not gonna run in.
It's not much of a PvP. Like, they're just sitting back where they can't be touched and killing people.
That's
what we do. Yeah. I'm like, that's not... that doesn't sound fun to me. But, you know...
It's fun when you're farming soul shards.
Definitely.
That's true.
Right, Dario, we'll have you in a sec. Do you think you can do that first pull with only... with 4 people down?
And one less tank? Probably not.
Lady can take over the tank. Right.
What's up? Sorry?
I'm just talking about the first trash with LB on the phone call. You could tank instead of LB.
Oh, yeah. That's true.
That's 3 DPS down. We can try it. Let's get full buffs going then. Hunter Pit's gonna need Mike Kings. I'm gonna need a priest buff.
Divine, what is this cheap kings you've given me?
It is the kings of there are not all the warlocks here, though you don't get the good king.
So lazy.
Oh no.
Can I get a mage buff?
No.
You just said neck on trash.
I should be necking on trash.
Heidi is just going to alternate our necks, so it's got 100% up.
Yeah, we also have
three necks in this group.
So, no.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, well, if one of us die, then another can just jump in.
What happened to Daragal?
I think he looks like he's going to get to
Ghetto, I think.
Ghetto, yeah.
Yeah, but it's quicker now that we got to summon them, no?
true.
Yeah, it is. Oops.
Are we good to go?
Oh, there you are.
Yes. Summon Dargo first.
Not in SSC.
No, he's in RFC.
Sorry. You do this every time, bro.
Did I summon you again?
Yeah.
Fuck.
All right, you can click on my portal.
Yeah, that's safer.
Hey, Sid, as soon as I zone in, do you want to get a summon on Dargle and I'll do one on Ashari?
Yeah, I got shitloads of shards.
Cool.
And Sim's going to run himself.
Yeah.
Well, he's got Blink. Himself. We'll try and get him, but he's probably the quickest runner out of the three of them.
Nah, make him run.
And I'll just jump down the bottom.
No, I never do that to Snibs.
You guys, be careful. Like, if you got a health thing, get ready to use it.
Whose LSD music is this?
No, no, fuck!
I told you. LSD music.
Oh no.
All this for you, Dargo. All this for you, man.
Could have been someone else.
Oh no, sorry, Dad again. Oh, Dargo, Dad.
We lost Dargo. Good news is they can move to their corpse and then just quickly zoom
summon
in.
Snibs.
Yeah, summon Snibs.
It was like a wasted summon.
We can pull there.
Yeah, let's go.
Alright, I've got the big dude.
Snip's gonna need buffs, Lex. He's got South, right? Lady's got the big dude. Centurion pick up square and unmarked.
Oh, okay.
Vape. Vape, can you misdirect skull status? To square to Centurion. Stunning skull and X while we're running. Let's go. Can we get Lust going?
Fucking silent.
Can move out now.
I'm in.
So we missed the pull there. We should have pulled.
All right.
Pulls as soon as it's rage, lady.
Someone pull. Yep. It's going to be fire resistant.
Well, go to the left, lady, please.
Yeah, sorry, fire and vulnerable.
If it's Spore Quake, we're going to heal through it, heal it. Please AoE heal off the melee.
Frenzy, it's Frenzy. Let's get Trang shots through.
Just don't move any further, you're very close to pulling.
Sorry, we need a self.
Some nice damage you got there, Malice.
Lady, can you innovate
Snips,
please? Yeah, not too bad, huh? Love my fire.
I know you do.
Same thing, lady on the big guy. Sent on square and unmarked.
Okay, single targets on Shari.
Four, single target buff, Shari.
Two, one.
Heal some Malor and myself. We're baiting.
Malor, can you? No, can you? Wah.
We get stuns on Skull.
Fucking sound.
Back to back sound.
Stun Skull, Skull, Skull. Thank you. Try and get to full mana if you can, quick. We're gonna pull the Colossus soon.
Lady, can you pull Colossus?
Yeah.
Just run over there now.
On the triangle gun. We're healing through spores. Chain heal melee.
I don't know what it is. Get targeted, run to Blady. Spore quake. Melee stay.
The back down.
Range have to back up.
Okay, so you can't be too close to it. Can I get you raising?
Is this time to mana up?
Buffs on Daragon and High Society.
Get stuns and skull next, please. Top cooldown, so we're gonna be clearing chase still until Abby's back.
Big silence.
Health stone clear.
Can run out now. Well, I think it's max range anyway. Silences seem to be huge.
Yeah.
Let's move. Move to the next one, guys.
You can move. Where's the mob? I'm just gonna give snips of greens if you want to save them for Albi or Cleary that are leveling
each other. Can you pull that off me, please?
And save the mats or save the...
Save the disenchant?
They don't get any levels from it.
They don't?
Yubby!
I thought they did. Like,
no.
Just to like level 100.
Yeah, exactly.
Blady, you're on the guard. Saint, you're on the triangle and diamond. We have no Mr. X, so give status some time to get its right, please. Status go.
Where's status?
Awe taunt. Big heals on them. Use defensive, you have to. Ally has aggro on two mobs. Can someone get them off her? Run them into the statuses. Yeah. Nice society. We actually want to be on the skull, guys. Leaving off the skull.
Guys, if you're being hit by a mob, run it into the tanks.
Albie's back.
Welcome back, Albie.
Thank you for taking care of everything while I wasn't here.
No worries. Wiped six times. Three staffs have dropped.
Congratulations, them all. Lady.
He's ready to get one, he doesn't need it.
Yeah, but what about second staff?
We're back in that buff.
Lust is 2 minutes 50.
Alright, put one more. The thing is, we gotta make and kill enough trash. Oh, we will. Pull that last one. And just pull into the next group. Snips is drinking, yeah?
Drink Wilkin.
From status, you get to pull. Go status, face pull.
Remember, cleaning your face skull away from the raid. Big heals on Blady. Save cooldowns. check I'm not recording.
Can we swap the Shadow Priest back?
Yeah, would be.
We're going so I'm during these fights, and status is like full mana the whole time.
Alright, moving back. We're gonna need a full mana anyway.
We'll just drink from the edge here, reckon.
I need a full buff.
Just pull from here. Yeah, drink here.
Drinking here.
I'm just trying to order food. What
I need a waitstones.
Yeah, I've got.
Could lady please get a salve?
How much gold does it cost?
I don't know. I'll just sort it out later.
Fuck it.
I think it was like.
Six gold each.
Status tanking first?
Yeah. Vape, you save your Mr. X for cents.
Yeah.
Does he know he's muted? We can't hear him. Maybe he's taking a phone call.
He's in a poor group for threat, just letting you know.
Yeah, I'll call for less.
Warrior's going to get rage.
We're going to move around.
Yeah, we can pull as we move around.
Lady still needs help, sorry.
And a Shari fellow.
No, we're not pulling yet. Come over here. Half people don't have flasks of food.
Yeah, I'm fucking stupid.
Ashari, yeah, I was going to say, just stay where you can.
Status needs flask food. Alvin needs flask food. Divine Demon needs flask food.
I mean,
is there any way to get up there?
Yeah. Behind us.
Summon him.
Give him a water walking, please.
Keep running.
I can't.
It drops off if he gets hit.
He won't be able to take the summon because it's combat.
That's right. Force gets through.
Alright, bull horse, bull, not the close one, this one
people
here.
People still don't have time to eat because we're not in combat.
I'm just stalling because I see.
Okay, wait, hyper, wait.
Yeah, we're just going a bit too fast now.
Status here.
He's got a specialty skin on.
I've got mine.
For innovative assignments,
we have no health stones. Me needs food. More mine and divine. Alright, I think we can pull one mob now. Sent and status ready.
Pull it now. And we'll pull the next one too, and then we'll go. Actually, we don't have much threat, so let's just go.
Alright, on status.
What's threat, guys? What's threat? We're very low threat. Spread nicely.
Alright, can we get Lust going? Lust.
Oh, what?
Melee, we stack too much.
Now, please, lady.
One on me.
Yeah, I got it.
Cheers.
Can we get wisdom on the boss status? Thank you.
Who's second on threat?
Hypo, he's about to pull. Was Hyper have south?
Yeah, dude.
Whoever's second on third needs to go.
He's fine now.
Big kills.
Bring him across. Oh, he's gonna.
And stack melee.
Is there any innovative freezer?
Yep.
Are we one phasing it?
No. Come across now status.
I got you snips.
And stop damage. Check up. I'm trying to pick up. Okay, Sense got threat.
I didn't even attack the cunt.
Oh my god.
pick up what you can. Anyway. Done the mods, guys. Can we get a bigger awesome status?
With one phase, no?
I'll do it once I get out of this.
I'll get this right. Any pally put a wisdom up?
Balance is up now.
Mr. Munboss, please. Can we keep me here?
Yeah, might as well.
Yeah. Keep sent up. Sent up defense, defensive cooldowns. Shield war or anything you got?
Haven't got a shield on.
Ending down.
Yeah. Guys, everyone up.
Milk, your idol.
Hey.
Sorry, I'm boarding that. Did someone hit the thingy?
I'll get it.
You're not resin or anything, start moving.
These aren't this piece for anyone, I don't think, but Ryan nods the idol.
Yeah. Thanks.
Anyone want this ring?
PvP roll? I don't know.
Yeah. I'm ready.
You want it for PvP roll? No one else wants it for make break, really.
Nice damage, Hypo.
Thanks, I'm trying.
Single tag buff. Let's just rebuff, right?
Yeah, half people died.
Sorry, I jumped off early because I thought we were going to phase it at 100%.
Just got frozen and died in the freeze.
Yeah, it's because we're up to 50%.
We can pull.
What's the spread on that melee freeze?
Five yards?
Okay.
Five.
As long as that's, four, yeah, I'm good to go.
Three, two, one.
It's frost gear, so...
No, that didn't change again. Heavy taunt, please.
Heavy taunt, yeah.
Let's take mine. Lady's dead now. That's all three heavy taunts used.
We just single targeting now?
Yeah.
Yeah, there was no saving me.
Nice.
My shadow's on cooldown.
And reset. Nether Vortex. I believe last time was Hypo, so anyone needs it?
Yay, thanks.
Do you still want me on the priestesses?
Yeah.
Too easy.
There's a repair bot down.
No, too bad. Shari safety? As long as we have salve on everyone, I'm gonna pull this colossal down. It's nature resistant.
Tank it on the left, Abby. Everyone group on the tree.
Spellquake, we need to be 30 yards away.
Melee's fine.
Melee can stay, range 30. Heal melee, heal melee.
Is Clacky still with us, isn't he?
No. He's got too busy with work and personal stuff. He's out. Out till further notice.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm crying still.
Bad times.
Good riddance.
I think we miss Plebby more though.
No.
Plebby.
Mm-hmm.
Little pet boy.
Five, here's our little spirit bunny.
Alright, let's get.
One.
Yeah, go ahead. Tremor totems.
Tremors. Still fear.
It's sorry, someone knock on the door.
Snips. Two more platforms.
Rocked.
I get some buffs on Snips. You'll need a salve before we pull. He's at the back. I'll just stab him as we run in.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Reckon's got threat, hold up. Run into this. It's great. Yeah, threat, run into consecrate.
Ah, goddammit.
Careful, Snip. I don't know if you have South.
I know.
No, I don't.
I can't dump my threat. I'm like in the consecrate.
There'll be a little more respectable threat there. Status does not have righteous fury.
Does not have righteous fury on yet.
Wow. Status, I guess you're paying all our repair costs. I
don't
even
have a weak aura for
threat
that
reduction trinket on too, you know.
Didn't download weak auras or didn't download the weak aura?
I don't know if he has weak auras.
It can literally.
No, people should die.
Seriously, Status, can you just please import that?
We're looking to get a run one time when no one dies. We make our rates 1 hour faster.
Can be turned on in Pally.
That's right. Do we have salve on people? Snip still needs salve. Snip
four,
still needs salve.
3, 2, 1.
Yes. Status needs to salve Snips.
Got it now.
Nice. Give him time to get through it. Give him time.
I don't even think I'm going to do anything.
I know, right, Ash?
I think you're good now. He's got plenty of threat now. Classic Status. Love it. Keep the Mingo. It's got to be a good raid night.
Well, I'm pleased we've at least seen different loot.
True. That anyone needs it.
That's a big improvement.
My Doom had 5 seconds.
Not Doom anymore, Ash. We're too fast.
I didn't get a look at. Warlock's the other side.
Mm-hmm. We'll just drop your soul wells first.
Give me food, we all that. Get that died.
You got your seed set on, Mala.
Thank you.
Pets need a kings and might. Actually, I think we've got it.
Staffish.
Reckon food, Freezard fruit flask.
Tap Ash.
Clary, can you and Mala swap positions so you're in the center?
Reckon scooch over right.
Thank you, Ken.
Nice.
I'm trying to stay in range for the neck for the guys on this.
Okay, button. I'll go here then.
Alright, start fishing someone. I don't have a fishing rod in this character. I'm gonna stand
Imagine
far
that.
Back, and Albie will be the first to get hit. If Squishy dies, I'm gonna cry. He's probably gonna die.
Get some damage on him, guys. We wanna try and really, like, two phases.
Incoming.
Big Glammo.
Yep, let's go.
That was beautiful, Freeze.
Double Blanc.
Lady, can I get your innovate when you can? On Snips?
Spout's coming. It's coming onto us.
Need to be ready.
Are you guys? Yep, get him up.
He got hit by spam.
Freezer, get an invite.
Where is he? Where's status?
Healing the warlock.
Just anyone Beerison?
Nope, can't reach him.
Isn't he underneath? In the middle?
I might be able to get him during next bout.
We just need to get a MD.
Yeah. MD to Albi Ape on the ads. Just right at.
He's doing spout, let's say.
Smoke?
You mean the left one?
The right, to our right.
A palm freeze.
Nice stun. Watch the team go.
I'll turn him this way.
Lady's dead.
I'll get the B-res on Blady. I don't actually, I've got 4 minutes on it, fuck.
Ryan, can you B-res Blady?
Yeah.
I need help on the Hunter platform.
Hey, can you innovate me quickly, quick? Never mind.
No.
Beware. Outcoming. It's going well up. Spout, I can give you anyway.
I'm close.
Spout.
I'm in range, I think.
It's gonna be Hunter way.
Gotcha.
Pump, pump, pump. Watch out, melee. Did you get guys?
Yeah.
You get down, you get down. Come on. All damage.
No!
Pick up the ads.
What? Why did I die?
Albi got punted away. Watch the cleave.
Jesus Christ.
Melee can help hunt it.
Beware.
Fuck's sake, dude.
Where's the roof? How much damage?
Smacked him.
Right in the schnoz.
Anyone want to go, friends?
Do we have similar drops last week?
No.
Yeah, get the same shit every time. Click the console.
Why is status not talking?
Now, bitch. Things on the phone. Are we D'ing both these pieces? No one wants them?
Have a look at my offset.
Give them to me for now, and we can. If he wants them, I'll give them to her after.
Can we get rebus? We're pulling back here, remember? to stay here. We'll put back.
Five.
I need salve.
Salve on blue.
You actually have to have salve in.
Come back, come back. Alright, everyone, let's go. What's your threat?
Guys, quick your turn. The poison cleansing.
Okay, Skull's coming in. I'm gonna switch to Skull and also kill it. Everyone, let's go. Watch the AoE. Watch the AoE melee. Pull it back out.
We're skipping this Colossus?
Are we going right or left, Ryan?
We're going right. Pull it now, pull it now, pull it
now. I got it. It's nature resist. How many can you pick up?
Tank to the right, Albie. Everyone on left on tree. We're a bit too close though.
Don't damage it, guys. It's frenzy, we're fine. It's frenzy, we're fine.
Is that better?
Yeah, heaps.
Sorry. Dev on track, guys.
Sorry.
I didn't really have didn't realize any rage it. Whatsoever. As long as one of us is.
Yeah.
Pick up the lads. Oh, Sadis jumped off. They might bug out.
Oh no.
AoE taunt it.
Nice, give the ones up here then. I think it's just gonna go up, Sadis up.
Oh my god.
One on Mela.
He's got them down there. You need to go save him.
Go, you guys.
You can skip basically all of Lee's room. I'm 100% out of mana.
Yeah, how do you stop?
Blady, can you innovate snips, please?
You do it after.
Yep.
Five.
I think I had salve.
Four, three, two, one.
Snips you with me. We're pulling back. Watch your threat, guys. Let's go. Totem. New skull's coming in now, people can pick up.
I just need one more nether. A primer. Yep.
Another primer.
Yeah, close to it, sorry.
I don't have it can do mystery. Someone get ready for polymorph. No favor. Freeze out to polymorph.
Yeah, if you can do a pump.
4, 3, 2, 1.
We'll keep Sessa.
Can we get poison cleansing totem, please, guys?
It's down now.
One fridge group. Seems it's gonna hit for 4k a second.
Okay, new skull, pick it up. You can purge the poison in the tight covers.
Yes, there's a trick here we can do with a rogue, which we don't have. Pulls the boss and apparently makes some of the murlocs disappear or some shit. I don't know. Like you pull and vanish.
Really?
I think wait. The last pack. But like,
can I get a new table when we can?
Down yep. To my... Done.
Blue back.
Do these ones knock you back as well?
Yep. Yeah, knock back mind control. So your grounding turns down. They're probably going to pull the murlocs with them eventually.
If you go, you go pull them back.
Wait. Where'd it go?
Status, we're pulling back to here in the middle. Make sure no one's knocked off.
Oh, ooh, god.
Radical warlock.
No, we're good.
Right, nice.
Everyone, hey, don't be put you back to the
put
water.
Put you back to the water.
Grounding terms down, please.
Grounding terms down.
Grounding.
Oh, there's another one coming. Aaron.
Was it actually a table?
It disappeared instantly.
Yeah, I don't know if it got summoned or if it just everyone used it.
Any wet that yeah. Worker want this?
No one clicked on it.
Trade me if you need mage shit.
What's that good for? Like, resto nothing. Show me only?
Nope. Oh, use this for everything.
Who was that that we can trade, sorry?
Yeah, Centurius. I've got some spare.
There's a table down.
There's a table down.
We can pull.
Yeah, buff Aaron, please. Buff Aaron, please.
Give south to Aaron. Just anyone. Give him time to get through. Let's get aggro. Cleanse the other warrior.
We probably did the same one then.
Yeah, shit. Nice looking threat. Hell yeah, I'm in a park.
Oh, hell yeah.
Prog.
Pull the next one you can, Status.
I like this strat. We don't have to run behind the boss to clear the ads.
Do you have to run in the other
you can pull? Boston, right? Can we pull the next one?
Yeah,
yeah, we have to go to the other side.
That's where we
still.
Start the boss, right?
Just pull back, Status.
That's double group. Oh, no, we're good. Double group
now.
Oh no.
Fairly totems.
Just as the seed went off.
Unlucky.
Feel that hydromancer. Get the what's it called these warrior.
Purges.
You can purge the lightning shield shamans on the shamans. Nice recovery.
Long road.
Where's everyone up?
We should do that every time.
I don't know about losing three people.
Oh, bound to the long road.
Wrong purple.
All the wrong purple.
Yep.
Oh, and that's the boots that your friend wanted. Me.
Sorry?
The boots that your friend wanted, the Holly Pally.
Oh, well, don't tell him. Blame Force.
Wait, what did I do?
Blame Force.
Yeah.
Showed up.
We had him lined up to come tonight.
Oh.
Anyone want these?
Well, I didn't have to count.
I think you already have them.
Nah.
I already got them. Well, I'll see what
any
I'm
going to ask.
Yeah, you have no choice for it to be here.
Yeah, I'll roll as an off-spec, I suppose.
Yeah, for their best in slot. Four.
We are so happy you're here.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Kidding, some end of us.
Not this year.
Not this fun when I'm not drinking.
I'm drinking.
School night, I can't drink.
School night?
Since when has that ever stopped you?
All the time, I don't drink on school nights.
How many bottles have you had so far, me?
Not one bottle.
Pull the next one, to the right.
Yeah, I'll limit myself to one beer on weekdays.
I've got Monday off, so I should be able to drink on Sundays, right?
Yeah, Phil, what's that?
You tend to drink on car at night.
Yeah, because it's usually on Friday. Because I'm a bloody truck driver. I can't have a hangover the next day.
What truck do you drive?
All sorts of trucks.
Tell me.
What, medium rigid? Goes all down and up depending.
Medium rigid? Are we still talking about trucks here?
I need medication for that.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
What, you drive Volvo Max or anything?
What, fuck.
That's where I work on, bruv.
Sorry, I just had a cramp in my leg. Fuck, what is ours?
Yeah, truck drivers get cramps in their legs, don't we?
Only truck drivers.
Oh, it's Fuso, that's right. And all the other trucks are all shitty fucking Fords.
We're gonna run around to the left.
They know my ads?
They have to run the other side.
Oh, yeah.
There's a big boss in the middle, don't pull it.
I do more of the fleet management than I do driving these days.
Like the console?
I have to kill the bosses.
I know.
There should be a Murloc pack in the patrol later, right? Down the tunnel? Or have we got them all? It's this patrol.
It's a hard one.
Yeah, it's a hard one. Sent pick up the serpent guard and face him away.
Grounding timestamp.
Yeah, grounding timestamp.
Yep.
Don't get blown into the boss.
Yeah, true. Get grounding timestamp. How did you just die?
The fuck was that?
You just died next to me.
Shadow boat.
Lol.
Didn't like me.
Dead like 10 times already.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Sacrifice for Albi Star.
It's not working.
At least I'm on top of the shards with Snip's
head. You keep saying it's a
sacrifice. He was nowhere near it, Status. It was literally a shadow's bolt.
Oh, it It was probably whoever was next on threat was getting a ranged attack.
Ah, really? No, maybe.
I imagine so. It was a ranged attack that hit me.
Okay, you got fucked up.
Yeah. No one's fault, just an unfortunate event.
Sacrifices aren't working, so clearly you need to have a completely deathless run to get the star.
That ain't happening.
Trying so hard and you won't die.
Oh, rip.
How's this turned into a issue of me dying?
How could you die so much, Snips? Jesus.
Hey, Status, who are you going to be healing for love tap?
I got one already.
Yeah, see? I just saw.
Darago. The Darago during Melox tap.
You can also heal all of them too.
Yeah, heal whoever's least health.
Yeah, no one's getting healed.
If you heal all of us equally, we can all tap and we can all seed more. And then Melox die faster.
Yeah, just use AoE Holy Pally spells.
Can I get a 2080 health stone, please? 2080, that must be rank 1.
That is me.
Can we get rebuffs on Hunter Pets, King's Might?
Yeah, that's clear, we knew that.
Very good, Paul.
Hold on. I reckon it's in there, okay. Frost needs food, Ark needs food, Milk needs food, Status needs food. Ash will need food.
Hold on, I'm looking at the game.
Reckon will need food.
Sit recheck food. Your wizard oils too.
7 minutes. Heaps time to kill the boss.
9 minutes, yeah.
Can we get priest buff on Aaron and Freezard, please? Thank you.
I'm back.
Yay.
Welcome back,
Status.
Save your misdirect for Melox.
Just let you know what the best guild's doing this one is they blow their cooldown single target so that they only get one phase of Melox, and it's really fucking easy.
Yeah, well, fucking cooldowns at start turn list.
Oh, but
Abby, you ready?
No AoE then.
It's still AoE. Yeah, yeah. Just don't blow cooldowns AoE.
Put me in a damn group later on.
Will do. What's your group, Rich? Tell me now.
Mage group.
Alright.
Are you gonna drums then?
You might want to call that when it happens in case we're low on mana. But...
Five, just, we'll do it straight four, after your heroism drops. Three, two, on my way. One.
And we're ready to go. Alright, can we get drums going? I mean, less going.
Steve's cool when your last drops off.
My last drops off, okay.
I'm what's it called? Bubbled. This is should be a safe bubble. Just heal quick out of it.
We got Curse of Weakness up.
Blady, can you invade on your way back over?
Alright, tap. Tap Regal, tap. Keep tapping, keep tapping.
Get Ashari Mel. They're on Reckon? Bob Reckon? Nice.
Just tell me when to.
Of course.
I need to pick them up.
I'm dead.
Still picking up.
On,
still picked up.
Go.
Status.
I did.
Still three picking up. There's one on a Great of Fire League. Can we get a Breeze on me if she's up?
I think I have a self stone up still.
Can I take it?
Yeah, you do.
Take it.
Now, Force?
I already have.
Switching back.
Okay, innovate on Freeze it.
Ladies, can you do that one, please?
My innovate.
He's already done it.
Melo? Pick up Melixen. Pick up Melixen.
Oh, fuck.
You can taunt
it. Yeah, I got a taunt up.
Nice work.
I'm in the
Dad,
thing.
Quick seals and status. Quick heals and status. Back up, healers.
Me as Brett.
Healers.
I didn't cast anything.
Use your shield ball.
Oh, fuck.
You can kite. You can kite. One on high society. Yeah, do it. Keep Albi up.
I need to be
nice,
top.
Just top cooldowns. Top everyone up. Tailstones if you're in the bubbles. don't have one.
That is a down.
Push Boston.
Can we get a beer?
Top everyone up.
Albie's almost dead.
Oh, Albie's dead.
I'm in, I can't move.
It's gonna be a while.
Get some GIs.
Too much healing. Too much healing going on during Murlocs.
Yeah.
I think
at one point we called to Big Heels on status and he wasn't getting any threat, right?
Yeah, well, we got unlucky. Like usual,
I got Watery Grave
shitty boss.
As soon as the Murloc, like, I got double Holy Light and then there's Watery Grave and they went on me and then you guys got healing and threat because I couldn't do anything.
This is a bad spot for DI.
Is it? Fuck. No. Should be alright.
Oh.
Wait for the Murlocs.
I gotta wait for all the totems. Right,
no, I thought
wait
I was out of combat.
Wait for totems.
I get snipped.
Wait for totems.
Guys,
I don't have land hands, so you know.
Should be good now, but I may go out.
Something might have to release.
He's...
I'm good.
There we go.
Alright, I can get everybody. I can get everyone, yep.
He just fart bubble. He's fart bubbling.
He's just doing it yet.
Doesn't he wave it away too?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're gonna need to reapply oil too.
Thank you.
Where the fuck are you going?
Not down the tunnel.
Yeah, definitely not down the tunnel.
There you go.
You right?
We get quick summon on Aaron, please.
Mala, can you do that?
Yeah, I'm just struggling to find him. There we go.
We just can't take a break on this boss, eh? Every time we want to one-shot, it's just like, nah, Watery Grave status.
What if we replace status?
It's just gonna Watery Grave the other guy.
What if... Now listen to me here. What if he had Righteous Fury on?
I did have it on.
I'm just spitballing.
You can't prove that you did.
Yeah, there's someone on Ashari as well.
Well,
I got it.
I got
definitely had it on. We would all be dead if we didn't.
I bet. But we all did die.
True.
Yeah, after I died.
I think you're trying too hard to explain yourself, status.
What healing are you using, status? You're using Holy Light?
Holy Light.
Yeah.
Well, was the first one, Warlocks had too much health, so I didn't get much threat.
Alright, everyone's
time,
here, buff it up.
Threat, but then I immediately got Watery Grave. So it's like, oh shit. And then I think me got threat, because I was in the Watery Grave.
Yeah, well, the first time a few of the Warlocks resisted the Sappers, so he didn't get any threat on them.
Fantastic looking excuses coming out here.
Wait, they can resist Sapper? Fuck?
Yeah.
That's stupid.
It's alright, if we're boss gone, we'll do this again.
Pipe yourself, please.
Yeah, there we
go. My society, eat some food.
Make sure if you're wearing jewelry and it's not clicked, click it, we'll switch something better on.
Albie takes Sav off.
That weak aura for Salve is brilliant.
Yay!
Alright, round two.
Everyone ready?
Do you want to do AFK?
I got you, hippie late bitch.
You ready?
Just wait 15 seconds on Nick. Do it, pull 20. pulled 15.
22nd bolt.
Big damage healers.
Don't go in just here, guys.
4, 3, 2, 1.
It's parry central at the moment, guys. Just give it a sec.
Can we group more to the right range?
I said just wait.
Ah, shit, we all got it. He did it immediately.
I literally just had everything parried.
I'm gonna heal these people up quick. It's a bad of.
Camilla's coming. Ryan, heal yourself.
Fine. I'm fine. Don't heal me.
Status heal. Don't heal me. Status heal.
Healing Ashari. Healing Mela.
Healing. On Albi. They're on Albi.
The Albi got a proc. They're on me.
Hyper weakness.
He'll speak. He'll speak.
Thanks.
Group everyone up now. Top everyone up. Keep healing on it.
AoE. Can we get a B-res and Sean?
Lady, that's you.
What?
Yeah. I got another watery graves.
Watery graves.
So I won't be able to pick up the spare with Murloc.
Yeah. Invent when you can as well, Blady, on Snips.
Yeah.
It's Sean top.
Mela. Healing Daffaril. Healing Mela again.
They're on static.
Innovate, freeze it.
Alright, AoE.
Lady, that's you.
He's already done.
My innovate's down.
Alright.
You got lots of bleeds on me.
Big heals on Albi. Instead of.
What is this?
So I'm gonna need help healing.
Backup healing. Green up, Mela's coming. It's ridiculous. I might die. Councilman, let's keep Albi up. Big heals and Albi. Three wisdom. Status, you got wisdom?
When do you want last?
Now.
Yeah, use last now.
Healing Reckon, healing Ashari.
Last now.
Healing Ashari
Me's
again.
Me's got threat.
I'm gonna die.
Just super dead.
I got threat.
Need help healing?
Locked
out. I'm
lagging quite a bit.
Just, yeah. Come. Okay, start cutting.
I've got the second hero ready.
Go to.
Bent, you might have to pick up one of the relics at the back that's on High Society.
Just put it on the Mage Drive. Next hero.
Go now.
If I pick it up and doesn't die, we.
Is it out? There's Miller?
It's on Ashari.
Ash just got a Miller.
Yeah, bug. Miller, tap.
He counts Murlocs. Kill boss. They're on forward.
Yeah, I'm just gonna heal through it and die.
They're on me now.
That's what it deserves. Actually, it's huge effort, guys, and keep status up.
Oh my god. I'll zoom anyway.
It's on Albi. Everyone's in. That's right.
Oof.
Useless gear.
New record, guys. Grats.
Very good.
I'll go hit the. What's going? Res it out for one and get buffs on them.
I cracked 4k DPS in that.
Yeah, nice. 99 again.
Yeah, not bad.
Mistiming last as well.
I reckon pulling out a 99 on healing huge.
I probably didn't get a 99 because of my eye level, right?
We got 96 this week. You know both.
Yeah, fuck.
Good enough.
No, schnoosh. Fuck, I'm the only green, so sad.
Anyone want these shoulders?
Can you take it back and get the trinket instead, please?
Someone res me.
No one wants to look like a hunter?
Not really. Kind of shit.
With those shoulders.
Where are you, Snips?
Hey.
Oh, wow.
What's wow?
I'm the healer now.
Can I also
look
back roll the chest again?
Thanks, Clary, as well.
Do you want the chest?
Another off-spec thing, I was waiting to see if anybody needed it first.
Yeah, yeah. Just give it to Brian Diva.
Hold on, we don't have status. Can't pull.
Did he release? Oh, he's back there.
Were you wanting those feet as well, Devin? These ones?
I
think it is.
No, I got the poly feet.
Oh, you got the other ones, okay.
Yeah. Cool. How does me generate so much threat?
Yeah, I need Sal.
She's the most healing output.
Okay,
yeah.
Like group healing.
I didn't do any group healing though.
Are we pulling this?
Like a review. Is...
Ready to pull?
You're all good.
Binding totems down. No, no, it's too close. No, you're too close to the seats.
Well, fair enough.
Probably killed yourself, didn't you?
How come you went at max range, Sid?
I don't know.
What did I can explode?
Think better of me, friends. I dropped the ball on this one.
Actually, like, half the rate's too close.
They can't do it anymore.
I've lost the will to pass. Thank you, Mardok.
What do you need to get to get 100 snips?
5k.
Fucking hell.
It's a 5k, what the fuck?
You gotta have no one damage.
One mage, three animates.
That's what I had last week, and I think I did worse than this week.
3.8 last week, yeah.
Two or three gusts.
You got 4 set now, though.
Yeah, 4 set too.
Alright, how we can pull Scott.
Alright, team. Remember, we're healing through it, healer. Start chain healing off tanks.
If you get targeted, run to blade. Albie.
How's my mind quality?
Acid geyser? And Shari, run to the tank. I don't understand. Can you outrange it?
I didn't get hit for 8.
You're on these... No, no.
I didn't get hit by any of them.
Look how far I am.
No one important, I don't think.
Look how far I am.
Yeah, why are you moving there?
Nothing of value lost, hey?
Poor me.
Poor me. She knows we're joking.
I'm quoting.
Can I pull?
Did you shout a word death?
I don't really care what you say.
Bit close, guys. If it is,
yeah. Major at the back is 30 yards.
Ballquake it is. Malite and Sean are gonna hit. Malite, small quakes, not acid geyser. Oh, look at all this mana.
Mushrooms! Can I get luck rocks, please?
matches the music.
Can you pull back here? Frost invulnerability. I think we're all too quick.
If it's quick, we got a lot of deaths happening.
It's acid guys and Mordek in front of us. That's right.
It goes on Mordek. Nice work, Mordek.
Oh, 11k crit.
Nice. Juicy.
And then Frostbolt.
Only 11?
What's the fucking shadow vulnerability?
I popped Arcane Guardian with it.
Never see shadow. There
is no shadow. Only 11. Yeah, true. Some shadow buffs hit pretty hard, I think.
Pull another.
Hey, we're still back here, guys.
That's it, nature fire for us.
To acid geyser, I reckon, to the front of boss.
Big crit, hellstone.
Pick up the little ads, guys. We've only got two Mr. X.
Five.
It's frenzy, so we're good.
Four, three, two, one.
Only Skull and Fathom Guard need to be pulled. Carathis.
Carabus?
Yeah, that has to get called out of the raid before she starts frostbolting.
Yeah. But we need to really watch straight on Scotland accent. Status pick up.
Just don't pull too far to the right there, Scent, because there's still a pad.
Oh, yeah.
Go back left with Force. So go stand up there and I'll misdirect to you.
Yay!
And go like that back corner.
Throwing Force in the set of group one instead of Scent.
Oh, that other back corner, sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Just back here. Vape, Mr. X, Skull to status, on Mr. X, Square Descent.
Yep.
Great chicken. Lots of people need food and flask. Freezard. Force.
Can we get a fresh shadow protection?
Status.
Keep forgetting.
I don't think you ever got one.
Yeah, can you run shadow and aura?
Does me need self?
Is it stacked with the
yes.
Prayer?
Where's Force?
No, it doesn't. You're right.
On the left, far left.
Oh,
I'm right up the back.
Can we get salve on me? MII?
Yeah, I'm ready, sir. All good.
Sorry, I'm not ready. I'm trying to find my weight stones. Let's do this.
There's a when he beats your rats. And casts his Frost Shadow Bolt. If that hits the healer, we're in trouble.
Okay.
We've got no soul stones.
6 minutes.
Get ready for everyone. I'm gonna go easy on threat until Stas got blots. I'm gonna pick up the add that he spawns.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, can we get last guy? On the totem.
Item's still here, I guess.
Is it?
Yeah. I got it.
Status, keep some up on it. End boss.
We have behind you, watch out.
Tornado coming. Melee, watch out. You good?
Use my innovator myself. I've been hit to 2 vibe.
On the totem, everyone on totem. Get wisdom on the boss, please. Status wisdom on boss. Thank you.
He's big boy.
Oh, I backskinned. Oh,
nice backskin.
Lady, can you innovate snips, please?
Yep.
On the turtle.
This dude doesn't hit me.
Plenty of threat.
Yeah, I know, but like, I'm in a rage to do anything.
Oh
my god. This is literally, it's just parry all day. Alright, I need heals.
Totem. Nice.
Don't forget the other guy.
I kill the other one.
Huge damage there, Aaron.
I liked it.
Nice.
How many high spots, Sneaky?
Just the one. I didn't even have time. That fight didn't last 2 minutes, did it?
9 seconds.
Yeah, my pot wasn't back up.
Yeah, it was fast.
Almost 20, it was 20 seconds faster than we usually do.
Yeah, it was insane.
That's real pumping.
Yeah, I like it.
That was a pretty interesting run. You didn't have to interrupt it, huh?
Really?
The tornado placement was a lot better.
The tornado was great.
Yeah.
Click the thing, yeah?
And let's already have.
Do we go this way? Yeah, we got Leah.
No, Leatherback's one there.
Oh, what dropped? Nothing.
Sean.
So I'm in combat?
It's
the
tornado. It's hitting people. Okay. So it's getting us in combat.
Are you rolling that for a seed set, Mella?
Mm-hmm.
I'm in the same boat. No, actually, no. I don't use it. You use it.
We get out of that so I can drink.
Good, I guess.
Paladin and Rogue Shaman.
Oh, shit.
We can't pull. Because we can't pull. He's pulled in the healer's room.
The healer's room. There. In the... Playing in the...
We have to stack shield bearer, guys.
Yeah, stack up. Totems.
He's dead. Stack, everyone.
Anyone else want Paladin Shaman?
It'd be my lucky day.
It's two of them, so...
Fuck it, sorry, I was chilling.
So Force and Raven want them?
Yeah, hold on. I'm not seeing what's happening.
This is nothing for Druid. Let's get through this first, guys.
There's Force and Reckon, do you actually want them?
Nice,
Force and Reckon.
Oh wait, maybe they're not, no. Well, they're just an upgrade for me.
Are they Abyss? Because they're Heidi's Abyss.
No, they're not
Abyss, they're like second.
Okay, Force and Heidi.
So, Heidi can have them.
They're not abyss for shaman, resto shaman.
Sorry, there's two.
Thank you.
Okay. The ones at abyss are the legs off of last boss of TK, I think.
Can we get single tag buffs, please? On me, Aaron, status. And let's get moving. Let's go. Swapping sense back into group one. Sorry, status.
New daggers helping.
Can Blady just get salve and kings, please?
Oh, shit.
Stack up, guys. These ones we need to stick. Now, everyone stack. All max ranges, 20.
Is that your four set, reckon?
Two totems, guys. Two totems.
Kill the totems.
Four set for resto is useless.
Touch those. Four type colors.
We get poison cleansing totems down, please. All shamans.
Yeah, it is, but yeah, like force set, it's not like the greatest force set anyway.
Okay.
Speeds up a spell once a minute that you never use.
It's mainly just good for.
This is a raffle. We need Polly and CC. We're gonna lost to here as well. Status, can you come stand on star on triangle? Status.
It's just gonna matter.
Yeah, cool. But then yeah, come over here. Line us up, we'll get Polly ready. It's coming.
Polly ready.
Let's go. Stack up, stack up. Tight, tight, tight.
That's right. Someone needs to get thread and skull.
Totems, guys. Quick, quick, quick.
Can someone just seed the mage?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
Kill the mage, kill the mage.
I can't heal. Need totems down, shaman.
That's right, no one important died.
Whoa, that's so...
It's like it gets it every time.
What totem did you need down? I was confused.
Poison cleansing.
Oh no, that was down. It only works once every 5 seconds.
Yeah, that's enough. Single tie buffs on CN, guys. That is, you're gonna be line of sighting to the right there.
No, hold on.
You can't face bull, we die.
Yeah, we can't face bull. What's wrong time?
Right, get Polly ready.
Hey,
Breeze, can you pump Polly this one?
Start it. Yep. Go for it.
Stack up, stack up, stack up. On status, guys, everyone else. Yeah, here, here. Don't be line of sight, so it doesn't charge.
Uh oh, I said it might get hit here.
Set him.
Heavy them down.
Set him. Charge to Searing Totem.
Don't pull a mallet and seed the other guy over there.
I'm running over to seed it. I'm gonna bring it in now. We can spread out now.
Spec is it fire?
Spread out now.
Yeah, spread.
Spread out now.
Spec is it?
Run Skull. Arcane, I think.
Okay, it's not right.
I made sure I was facing the right way this time. Oh, hi, Jeffy.
Are we gonna try and pull the other packs or just the boss now?
Well, see, if we were skipping the other packs, we'd pull the boss now and run to Varsh, but we need to early stuff, so. Mind you, I think he did the math and statistically said we should skip.
But we're so invested. Like,
right,
we just have to get Albie's stuff, come on.
If Albie gets the staff, we all get the staff, that's...
Then we're pulling the pack to the left there.
Well, we're gonna, like, run into it.
Yeah. Oh, we can pull it around the corner.
At this point, we're 12 weeks
deep. Stop. They're right there, guys. Group up.
I need a polymorph, bitch.
Yeah, I'll do it.
No triangle gone.
Alright. Status here, please. Line of sight right here.
Yeah, we're all in this corner back here.
No, here, status here.
Come, go snips, go snips. Stack up. Alright, A wheel, I can.
Hit him.
A wheel, I can. Suddenly, it's in the wall, so Millie can have to deal with it. Bear wing.
Tab target the boss.
Yeah, man.
Tab target the boss.
Duly noted.
Now we can run around.
Oh, tab bow, yeah.
I'm bringing this guy.
Oh, you're running towards it too.
Can spread out.
He's sacking.
Oh, he is, okay. Good.
Are we pulling the whole room?
I will run and pull that middle group there.
We can run around to left.
Yeah, just run into that group there. When we're ready. We're stacking tight on this guy, so we're all gonna run and stack on Skull, everybody.
No, not.
What?
It might be fire, we're fucked up. We don't need to stack this for.
What? Yeah, but there's no one to stack for.
Oh.
Status Rajin. On the fire? Don't know. Ellie.
Mordax, can you drop a poison cleansing, please? Best group, you can pull now.
Status. Unmute. It's a fire. Spread out. Last time I got aggro one.
Resisted.
Item.
Save your cooldowns, guys.
Spread, guys, spread. On the totem. I can only see D.Va on it. Nice work, D.Va.
It was a weird position for one.
Yeah.
Wait, D.Va's in a raid? He's been so quiet tonight.
Is that work?
Oh.
No, that is, you're full of shit. It dropped.
It dropped!
Oh, shit. We had a skit.
Artistically not worth it, by
yes.
The way.
Yes.
Sweet 12.
Can I just confirm? Yes. What was it that I said? God. Like, where did I say that it was going to drop tonight? Because I said I've given up on giving up and that it's going to drop tonight.
More excellent, unfortunately.
I'm going to accept the conspiracy and I'm going to say that it's actually going to happen and it was going to be off a shield charge.
Oh my god. Throw a fiery on
that.
Oh
my god. Fiery. True.
I brought the mats for the incident.
Thanks,
did you?
Let's go to TK.
I'll see you next week.
Hell don't please take that portal. Freeze, don't put that portal down.
If you have all the mats, I'll do the major agility to two-handed weapon right now.
Mallow, I just did it.
Let me just
nice.
Stack to this pool, please. Stack on the tree. Everybody,
we're going to have to do these pulls anymore, weren't we?
Yeah, because it's close to the boss. It's not.
Someone's going to pull it, let's be honest.
Let's just do it.
That means next time we can start doing skips, which
and
is
and we can get Milk his bloody Wild Fury great stuff.
Yeah, another one will drop.
Oh, whoa, we need a poly.
Yep.
Nice.
So we need to stack to like real time.
Hey, we had
tap target, guys.
They gotta stack real time.
Better stacking team.
Real time. Save cooldowns, because we bust Nick.
But seriously, thought status was trolling at best.
Yes, so did I.
See, this is what happens when you troll status. No one believes you.
I almost thought that we were gonna not do these packs.
Hey, good call on the trash guys. Honestly, I thought we were...
Imagine if we hadn't.
Yeah.
That would have felt pretty bad.
We would have never known. Yeah.
Oh, we can pull that. Pull the mage. Switch mage.
Just spread out. Spread out.
Spread.
Sorry,
okay. Another drop. I can't
again. You have no excuses knocking 99s now.
This is the blessed run, guys.
There's one more excuse. It's Belt of 100 depths.
I was gonna say, like, this it's doesn't increase last my excuse. Damage, like, belt.
All right, oh, congrats! Fucking Divine Diva. For Aaron Ivy.
Announcing time
event. Let's go.
I don't think we've seen that one.
No, my biz!
I don't think that's biz for Mordax.
It's like hard biz for me.
The one off KT's better.
Yeah.
You'll get that one, man. Wait.
Well, Albie's got a stuff now.
Everyone's fucking rolling. Yeah, I see my hyper.
Apparently open season on rolls tonight.
God, tomorrow those are dope too.
Grats, Hyper.
Grats, Hyper.
Do we need Grats, shadow resist for this?
Grats.
Yep.
Who do you want soulstones on?
Yourself, because you're tanking.
I got one.
Yeah, I gotta fix some macros now.
No, I need a pally. It. I need pally group.
You know what they say, a rising tide lifts all ships.
Status,
because we did it all in reverse order.
Status, make sure you stack on Clary for drums to get that DPS pass, mate.
We need full buffs on Hunter Pets, please. Sense you're pulling square to the left, we'll stack Skull next.
It's easier to do the other way, trust me.
Yeah, but bigger passes this way.
No, it's not. You stack Skull, kill Skull separately, stack the other two.
Yeah, then you don't pop cooldowns then, then they won't be up for the last phase.
As a repair bot,
why would you not pop cooldowns?
No, they won't be up for last phase if you're not popping on the first mob.
You do. It's just 2 minutes global till the first mob the in like no time. Surely.
I'm just.
He's crying. He's just crying.
Aww.
He's emotional right now.
Yes.
He's streaming out, but we want to see the reaction. We need the reaction. If you don't have it, I'm
if you weren't streaming, that's so upsetting.
Yeah, I need it for I'm my YouTube sorry. Video. I need a thumbnail.
Mala's been doing all of the stuff for like.
Mala. Yeah, but Mala doesn't really have your review. Webcam, mate.
Correct, I don't.
Divine Diva food, vape food, Clary food, Daraga food, Ark food, milk food, citrus.
Shit, soul stones.
Everyone's too excited. Don't blow soul stones, please.
Sean and Aaron need
if you blow soul stones now, we don't have them for Varnish.
I've already put mine on Ark.
Yeah.
Sean and Aaron. Okay.
Hold on to those. Oh, we've used them all.
Fine. Yeah, they've all been used.
There's, yeah, there's no point using soul stones on progress.
On Aaron, needs a stand buff.
And saying that, let's just now wipe on that.
Hey, we got stuff, bro. We
Sid, your food's about to drop off. Do you want some stam food instead?
I've got 6 minutes. That's more than enough time to do this.
Can we get a mark on Sid's head, please?
Sean, don't stand there, Sid.
Vape, you just go for Albie. I'll do extra status.
Yep.
We all ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
Nice damage from Bleeds, guys. That should pull us.
Sorry, don't doom.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Don't stack him, don't stack him. Aspect status.
Good move, status.
Why is that one on Mordax?
Stack these two. Stack the last two. Stack the last two.
Status, bring back over.
What's your right, guys?
Get wisdom on the board. That's what.
Spread out nicely.
Against the spin.
Yeah.
Okay. There we go.
Ow!
Squishy gun. Watch straight, guys, watch straight.
No!
Pick up.
Done.
If you can. Swix it. And spinning again.
Run away, little girl. Run away.
Okay, demon phase.
Uh-oh.
Sid, pick up. Sure you don't have Savlin.
Lady, can I get
watch out.
Nips.
You just go on.
Freeze.
Get away from me,
Okay, can we get Lust going? Kill your whispers.
Vampire doesn't need help with whisper. Seconds still human.
Doing the raids now, please. If you need them, Albie and Blady.
I've already
used it.
So freeze.
Beam phase.
Watch right.
They good. Get ready to pick up.
Mm-hmm.
Tanks pick up the human face.
Force last now, please.
Run away, little girl.
Melee tanking.
Get away from me, Dara Gallants.
He said, watch out.
Thank you.
Squishy. Love you. Nice.
Keep healing if we need. No, we don't need. Good job.
Ooh. Useless. Alright, running backwards, guys, to Vash.
I have the console.
Thank you. Well done, guys.
Was it High Society the other day that said that they hadn't seen the bridge yet?
Oh yeah, me.
Let High Society get there first before we click.
Yeah, please let High Society
click. You gotta get there first, bro.
Put them in a hunter group.
I'm well ahead. No, I'm kidding, I'll wait.
Where is he? Anyone want those gloves, by the way? Hunter Mage Warlock, any Auspex?
I think all the warlocks have
mine. Yeah, everyone has it. Actually, do I have it? I don't think I have it.
I don't think you do.
Well, roll it up, bro.
I don't think you do either.
We're getting a lot of people are getting their tier 5 now. Can I just mention here? Keep your tier 4 because when we get to Mother Shadows, you may find you need your tier 4 gear to regen for Shadow Resist.
I just delete all my old tier, bro.
You gotta restore it, Ash.
I'm joking.
Rogue,
I did find myself using my tier 4 gear.
Tally Rogue Shaman.
Can you just make the pieces from the Ash Tongue?
You need Hearts of Darkness for that, and you also need Rep. So it depends on how quickly we can get there.
Braces? Is
Hearts of Darkness like a trash drop?
Mm-hmm. And we need a shitload of it.
I think Heidi got the last one.
Oh.
Yep. I'm good.
Freeze. I had almost a 70% uptime of Arcane Madness on that fight.
Damn. It's broken.
That sounds nice.
It's so broken.
Aww. Poor Freeze.
Where are you, Modox?
Freeze will get it next.
Congrats.
Nah, smart axe.
Hard axe is not that bad. Just get it off the AH.
He's four set.
I need to relog real quick. I can't keep pressing my keybinds, and it keeps moving all my spells to my bar.
Oh.
So that's actually using the skill.
Nice.
That sounds annoying.
No status.
Ah, damn reason. You cheater.
So you don't have the boots.
I haven't had time to go farm it yet.
Where's high society? Used to be the duplicate.
Looking sexy, Albie. Sexy, sexy.
Good you guys follow me, but I've only got one left. Why did I even go down here?
Oh, the tension society. The tension.
Wish.
Strutting up to it.
And everyone runs on an invisible wall, my immersion's ruined.
Thanks, guys.
I fucking missed the bridge.
I can't really do that one.
I just entered. Something else.
What about, what about Clary? Clary can...
Oh yeah, can
where's it?
I figured it out as my shift key was stuck.
Ah,
I'll do it.
Did you get it fixed now?
Yeah.
Awesome.
That way I've been shouting all night.
I haven't been able to push any of my buttons.
It's such a, that's such a weak comment.
Have we actually got here pretty quick?
Imagine if we got without any deaths. We'd be here like 40 minutes early. I think it's just this wrong gear, which is very... No, we got to tell them which gear is right. Where are you in?
No one died. We've got no soul shards.
That should also still be up, right?
Arc still got 20 minutes, yep.
Alright, we'll have a 10-minute break.
Or, we could kill it in 10 minutes and have a break before we go to TK.
We're not to TK tonight.
Oh, so we're finishing right early.
But do you want a 10-minute break, or do you want to keep going?
Keep going.
Do a ready
going.
Check. Do a ready check. I feel like the break...
We're almost there, I guess.
Breaking momentum.
Okay.
Ready to keep going?
Ready to keep going, yeah.
Oh yeah.
To break in the momentum.
Some people walked away from the computer already.
Yeah.
Shit, all my seeds are in the bank, lol.
Just cool. One person. I pooped and seen. That's two people.
Oh, I've just heard. Typo.
Gotta get a drink.
Fucking hypo. Told you to invite that guy to the guild. But nah, you needed a tank.
A tank and break?
Nope. You said to everybody, you'll be the death of us. You mark my words.
Did you say yes or no?
I did say no, but hypo's not here, so we're gonna go without him.
Okay, it's a 5-minute break.
Yeah.
I might need a...
Aww.
I might need a,
Blame Hypo.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Yeah,
fuck sakes, Hypo.
I might need a repair bot for BRB.
Why did you trust me when you invited him, Bill?
Yeah, Freeze will drop a repair bot for you, me. It's there.
I know we done did a raid beforehand, but why did you trust me when I said to invite him?
How long for? Do I have enough time to go back to a bank to get seed?
The fuck?
Can someone mark up the repair bot, please?
I don't know if nobody marked it up.
It's all right, there's two.
Hello, raid leader.
I put a diamond on it.
Thank you, Em. Oh, there's two of them. I didn't even realize. Yeah, there's one to the left, one to the right. We've got vending machines galore.
That's what we
like. Here I am, stuck in the middle of you.
No scrolls in either of them.
Chibbed.
Gonna try and hearth back to get seeds.
No, because
hey, Albie,
they'll be ally waiting at the front. Indeed.
Hey, Clary.
Don't say it.
Not drink
no. It's gonna happen. It's gonna drop on Monday or Friday for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Keep your hopes up.
Yeah.
I can give Albie that belt. Then he'll stop playing.
Yeah, he's gonna have all this loot and doesn't play anymore.
I'm glad I had faith and brought those enchanting man.
Me too. Good call, Snibs.
Had faith.
How'd you get your Romulo vial as well?
It's all going up, Albie, this week.
Yeah, I haven't brought them out for the last couple of weeks. Which...
Everything's coming up, Millhouse.
But yeah, I might log the save flasks.
2.5 minutes.
I got 12 on mine. 12 okay. Minutes. So if I log it the time we start pull, I'm good to go.
Yep.
Rick can heal him like a monster tonight.
It's because of the group I'm in.
Max rank chain healing.
And actually, it might be. You're getting a lot.
We're
just smashing one button where normally I have to down rank. Hey man, he's getting 40k mana of fight. Of course he's fucking smashing a button.
Well, that's you next week, Force, as long as you got the necklaces.
I'm not getting any necklaces.
Which group were you in last week, Reckon?
He's in the tank group, I think.
Nah, last week I was in this one as well.
On Sunday, yeah. On Sunday he was in this one.
Yeah, healing like beast. 99 on Margaret.
Yeah, it's huge.
What do you need to get 100 on Margaret?
Not just that, we also get mana tied, so it's even better for us too.
Yeah, it's just ideal for your group.
Sorry, Clary, but...
Wait, what?
We get mana tied from Reckon as well, so we get 25% of our mana back. When he puts it down over 12 seconds.
I'm fine being here. Right. I like it in here now.
If you go to if we go to our Warcraft logs right of tonight and you sort by bracket, that's really where it's at.
Is that because you're on top?
Yeah, by item level.
by item level, this guy.
Hey, I don't have full set, right?
If you manipulate the data in a very specific way, you'll see.
If you search by druids, you'll notice that I'm third on damage.
If you sort by Albies, you'll see number one Albie tonight is
actually
lady. But now I get to actually learn how to do
this. Albie gets purples until he gets the staff and then pulls out an orange.
Well,
that's Hydros.
On damage.
Leah.
Oh wait, no man, they're looking at bracket.
Because he's not tanking on Hydros, he's mixed.
And it was a scuffed Hydros. I normally do better. And my god, Morrigrim was just parry central. So was Fathom Lord.
Right, you're about to get your belt.
Yay!
We are pumping. This is why, what I said before, guys. Look at the pumpers in our group.
Look at Leo. That was insane.
3, 2, 1. I'm here.
Alright, break's ended.
Check your flasks.
Yeah, back over for you.
Logging.
But I'm
well,
even
more
impressed.
No one died.
You know, while we're on a roll, I'm smelling a light Fathom scepter.
Oh, yeah?
That's
not bad.
Yeah, I'm smelling a scepter.
Let's do deserve some love. Alright, I'm just really checking, make sure everyone's here.
I want the Fang of Vash.
Yeah, I've got 12 minutes on shit, so if we could pull in the next minute or two, that'd be lovely. Status, can you lay on hands? Divine Diva, can you lay on hands? Arc, hold for a second.
You want a hypo? Let's go. Let's get some real music going.
Status, can you lay on hands, bro? I took a piece of gear off, so you can heal me.
Lay on hands, are we?
Merely watch out on Striders. We don't really want any deaths to it.
Status there? Oh, don't cool down.
When it's netted, it'll smack you in the face.
Leathman.
I miss
how long
status
voice,
though.
Troll music.
Just Ash and Freeze, FK.
Is Heidi swapping with Albi again? When do you guys call it?
I'm back.
Yeah.
Okay. Mordax, remember to keep grounding tone down during phase 1 and 3. As soon as stuff cooled out.
So from memory, what killed us in our last ones, we evaluated logs. Striders kill melee. No one person in particular. No one person, but Striders kill melee. Especially if netted. So just be careful. Even if you're like running into stun there, Scent, just be careful.
Yep.
If it's netted, you're going to get smacked.
Yeah. It's fine.
And then the other thing I noticed too was we were really grouped. About 90% of the raid were grouped on the right of Vash, like north to south, northeast south. And we were getting hit by lightning a lot. Keep in mind, we have healers a little bit out. So we were effectively two healing the raid, and it was unhealable raid damage, which led to Vape dying. So we can't be too stacked, because remember, Fork Lightning hits a whole quadrant. The other thing there, so Force and me, if you want to move in and out, help out heal now and then. And then the thing is, when there's a call for a Strider, the healer on that side, so if it's like east or north, that would be you, Reckon. If it's south, east, west, that would be Reckon and Force. Me's covering west, I think. So when there's a call for the Tainted, that's where we've lost a couple of people. So ensuring a healer's there, because it's only like three of those Tainted things kills a person.
Basically, when I call Tainted spawning, or Tainted soon, or Tainted, if I've mentioned that word, those healers go run to your edges of the room and get ready to heal people on the sides.
I'm in the middle, yeah?
Yep. So Aaron's going to be up top. Actually, can I change this? Hyper, are you good to go up top? Till at least?
It's top.
North.
Yeah, let me get the map up.
You think you can kill the Tainted core in time?
Opposite side of where we're at.
I'm still learning two-hand, it's probably not.
Okay, Aaron will stay north then, because he's used to it.
Yeah, I got it. It's all good.
Just pop your head up now and then for a
heart. Do east, I'll do south. Albie's still on west. The usual. Let's do this.
Do I lay on hands now?
Yep.
Alright. Give me a minute.
Check your oil, it might be about to drop off.
We're pulling as soon as our axe and the ropes. Dargo, are you there? Cool. I got 9 minutes on my weapon oil and food. That's a 9 minute kill, team. Don't fuck it up.
Do it.
Yep.
Nope, get us out.
Pretty south.
Fuck, I'm gonna just repot, Jesus.
Yeah. I had to as well.
Yeah, I got 13 on flask.
Alright, we'll get you full. I'm just repotting.
Yeah. My MD's ready.
We're grouping on the corner here, guys. We're bursting as much as we can. Remember, we lost by 20k last time, so if we do 20k more damage on phase 1, that was a kill.
I can't wait.
The big damage healers. Let's see some. We can do 20k between the five of us.
Be prepared to help the Tainted too, because we miss one and add so much time.
Dargoyle, that scares me every time. Big heals on whoever gets... Good. Alright.
Cool.
He hates me.
Good. Yeah. Dargoyle,
move out.
Took two snacks. Watch your threat, watch your trick.
Keep the grounding totem up.
It was on CD.
Big damage. I'm just reminding.
Are you going double enhance when we in the last phase in Albie's group?
Lady, can you...
Ow, that's my stun.
He's been stunned, start, sit down.
Innovate Blady on Snips.
Big heals on Albie.
You get a wisdom on the boss as well.
What the f?
Can we have a B-res?
Yep, Albie, that's during transition phase.
Yeah.
Just wasting innovate too. That sucks.
We'll probably get another invade on you straight away.
I'll do both.
Big damage, come on. 68, oh, not
too
great.
Much talking, boss. Spread out. Two snips, please. One chain, one lightning instead.
He just conserved mana. Freeze, I'm using it on you now. Hopefully he'll be back up.
Can we spread out?
Just top of the raid, please. But yeah, and you get...
God, lightning's just hitting us every time.
What the fuck?
That's good, because at least...
Next Naga in 6 seconds, get ready. Naga soon. This is the leap. What about Tainted?
Naga here, west.
Elite west. It's on Reckon.
Good turn.
Tainted east. Help each other out.
I'll go down, get it.
Straight to north.
You ready, Vape?
Yeah. Who am I throwing to?
Reckon.
Here you go.
Straight to north.
Get a stun on the strider and then melee hit it now. Make it stunned. No more nets, please. No more nets.
I'll get next stun.
No more nets. No nets.
Stunned.
Next Naga soon. For 1 second.
Snip just coming through.
Could we just get some buffs on Snips, please, guys?
West.
Nice big. That for the very least. I'm just gonna kite this thing for now.
Tainted soon, healers.
We get a Kings on Snips sometime. This is easy, this phase.
Tainted into Strider. Tainted's up south. That will need help. Strider south.
Right.
Not get it.
Oh, sorry.
And Strider, please.
Oh, I'm gonna.
I got this. Yeah.
Big threat.
Can you get a force?
Yeah, whenever you're ready.
Take it south.
Elite south. Well.
Are you ready, Ashari?
You can throw it to me if you can.
Throw it back to Strider. Ashari, you throw it to Snips.
Nice work.
Face towards some back, please send.
No nets
on Strider. Good job.
Elemental soon. And a double up, Strider elite. Strider elite. Tainted west.
Want help? If we can get there.
Strider
elite.
Did you say not net the Strider?
Strider north.
Net the Strider early.
Me throw the snips.
Nice work.
Alright, I'll get ready to concuss.
No nets.
Strider. Naga coming up. Followed by Tainted. Keep high pro.
Naga north.
Good pick up. Tainted up south.
Coming.
Reckon's in position.
Balls is in position.
What's she gonna throw to Snibs?
Hey, man.
Coming into them.
Yours.
That was close,
eh? Albie, come up. Quick.
Ashari, I'm throwing it to you. You need to throw it to Reckon.
Heidi, back up.
Concussed.
I'm good.
Can we click now?
Alright, I'm on. Yeah, go.
Yeah,
watch the threat, guys. Nidra's freeze out immediately when you can.
Alright, keep totems down.
I need grounding. Mordax, yeah.
I've got Curse Exhaustion on it, Mala.
We get Freeze up?
Bill.
We got Bill. I'm here, me. I need Taunt, 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 Taunt.
You can go.
Don't kill, Slim. I'm healing. I need a Taunt and someone stand on top of me.
I'm stunned, I'm stunned, I'm stunned.
Kill me then.
Heals.
Nice. Verge.
Down.
Need to Taunt on Mips. Yeah, Purge, Freeze, Rush. We're waiting for him done. Here and now, here and now.
Whew.
Keep grounding up. Divine. Gonna die.
Oh dear.
Bunch of melee died.
Divine, you son of a bitch.
You got it sent. Well done.
Jeez, buddy, do you have Ank?
Yeah, but I'm in a fucking pool of acid.
Okay, cool.
Sid MC.
Then he sent to Taunt. Keep,
Vape is trying to kill me at the moment.
Really have to aim shot Albi.
Sorry.
Taunt, Harry? Oh, Aaron? Taunt Aaron?
Work happy.
Cleary's killing someone.
2 seconds on cooldown.
Oh, shit.
Alright.
Me again, I need no
milk, taunt milk, taunt milk.
Totems, please, Claire.
3 seconds.
Force, please, last. Force, please, last.
Purge.
If someone heal Freeze, he's got a. Needs healing.
I got him.
Albi.
I'm dead. Swap someone else into.
Taunt, tank. Taunt, tank.
Right. Swap someone into group one. Oh, Titan is dead. That's gonna be a whack.
MC, he's out of control.
Yeah, that was insane.
Sorry, we lost status early.
Fucking
also,
divine.
Freezard got insta.
Jump in poison, guys, quick.
Wise.
If you die up top,
you're trying to die on this.
If you're dying one shot, make sure you get more health than 9k.
Alright, guys, we got it. You just gotta stop healing so much.
You got MC 3 times.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fucking shitty RNG.
Interrupts do nothing.
This is a very shit raid. In terms of mechanics.
Interrupted him, you just immediately started casting regrowth again. Are we running back?
If you died up top, yeah. In fact, I don't think we have any reses, so yeah, everyone's running back.
Well, at least we got soul stones now.
If there's going to be people near the front of the raid, can I go grab some seedlings?
No, it's not worth you running there now.
What?
Why are people running past where you got to
swim?
What do you mean in the bags? Are they in your bank?
What are running?
They're in my bank, yeah.
Yeah, run out. 2 people run out to some...
Yeah, the last raider, everyone was like focusing boss, I don't know. They died way too slow.
I was hiking it for a while.
Yeah. That's not what killed us, it just wasted a lot of time. We might have to move Clary into group 5. Oh,
I said Divine started one-shotting people.
Yeah, he happened to mind control me right after the buff, and I pressed wings and trinket. So I got mind controlled and hit someone for 9k.
Me?
Yeah. I had a shield on and Aaron still just bopped me.
I was like, why am I dead? I didn't see anything. Oh, there's Divine with wings.
Yeah, no, the mind control problem, happened literally the moment after the
left. The problem, if you put Clary in group 4, is that Warlocks will lose all that hit rating.
Yeah, they put more hit rating on. Clary's 100% human and couldn't kite last raider.
Yeah, we got the gear.
Clary, what group were you in for Vash last week? I didn't think we did Vash until Sunday. Group.
It's because I think it's because,
it shouldn't
like,
be
it's
an
trying...
issue.
Yeah, I wasn't going in last week, but this week, yeah. Like. Well, this is only the first attempt. Hey, I don't know if they're dying slowly or. Because I can't keep aggro either.
You had Salve on.
Not bad beating.
I did tell you to take it off.
And try a macro.
I'm pretty sure it took it off because I take it off every time.
Try a macro, yeah. Clary. Frost shock slash cancel.
Oh no! Can someone stay here and oh wait, actually, High Society, you got the float thing, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was like, oh shit.
Water walking, please, Heidi.
I don't have the consumes for that. Sorry.
Orgy.
Wow.
Fail. Yeah, well,
man, that fish oil is expensive, right?
Yeah, no, I didn't do 175k healing to Vash at all.
Mel.
Told ya, I interrupted him.
Anything we can do about it? Like, I literally taunted you, stood on top of you, and he cast my anyway.
There's a reason why even the top guild's still wiped on this bullshit. Plus.
Yeah, just, you know, Progress, who holds, like, a lot of the speed records, wiped on Vash twice in the last two raids.
It's just like, the healer gets, like, a big healer does MC'd, or a melee MC'd.
I think it's specifically druids, to be honest, because I'm in tree form, I actually don't do anything but heal.
Yeah, it could be.
It technically, if it reduces casting haste, it affects lots. But if it's just a, yeah, just takes away a couple of ticks.
The purge, like, even though we can still purge Heidi, it still does a massive amount of healing.
It's not the, okay, to give Nick that, my life loop did 10k yeah. healing, my regrowth did 160k healing.
It's just the initial.
Jesus. Yeah. Gotcha. So it's not the overtime, it's just the initial.
Also, you can't interrupt MC people.
Yet.
You can interrupt, but you can't stun, I thought someone said.
2 weeks, right?
You can't do anything. No interrupts, no stuns, you just go to taunt and stand next to them.
Isn't it next week?
My,
then nerfing in 2 weeks.
Why is your gear broken?
No, why?
You got 6.8k health.
I'll pop a repair bot.
She hasn't used
no, it's 93%. I haven't used forts, dam, food, protection scroll.
Are you sussing out me?
We can get a res on you, Dargo, don't run in. Heidi, come over here, I'll show you how to do it. You just want to line us up, Vash, with this pillar. And run, you might even be able to do it from here. Just don't move, yeah. Dargo. Imagine us regrow spec. When you run in, Dargo, please don't move. Like, don't move after that. Just move directly.
Until you can see where you are, at least.
Cool.
Fucking you, fucking weeb hypo. Fucking.
I love it.
Attack on Titan fucking intro, Jesus Christ.
Well, great news is now we'll have 3 Ankhs and all the Soulstones. No B-Rezzes though, 6 minutes on Abby's not terrible.
We need to lose a couple people early again.
We group up on the
How did you die, Snoopy?
RNG.
Shoot bloody shot, whatever it was.
Multi-shot. Yeah.
I got hit twice.
It's a static shot.
The early one I survived, and yeah, the static shot.
You remember I told you guys what the top guilds do was they don't actually move Ash, they spread out and just kill her and where she is now for the first phase? And that's like, yeah, we lose damage, but because you're so spread, nobody moves for static, and multi-shot hits one person. Whereas when we group, multi-shot's hitting 5 people. Because we're stacked, static charge is hitting 17 people.
Would that stop us, like what happened to Snips?
Yeah.
It's exactly how he died, yeah.
Why don't we do that then?
Well, we do lose the damage uptime. One wipe, we lost by 20k health. That's the difference between, what, 3 Shadow Bolts? 3 crits?
Okay, do we all have Thorn? Well, most of us have Thornling Seeds.
Mm-hmm.
Remember when I'm phase changing? I call Hyper to come up, just run down and put them down.
I still think hold on to them after last minute.
Some of them. I think melee hold on, range put them down.
Is everyone here? Divine Divas, where?
You ready to check?
Are you a quick...
Diva.
Yeah, we're gonna summon on Diva when he comes in. Hey, food buffs. It was like, otherwise it was like a really nice transition, right?
It was clean, we just didn't, we forgot to damage the strata.
Freeze died as soon as we hit phase 3.
It's just
the
multi-shot.
No,
a chance.
It was as soon as we hit phase 3.
Oh, auto attack, sorry.
Yeah.
Fork lightning and then a auto attack.
No, no, the 12.2k auto attack was enough to one hit you.
Where do you want your soul stones?
I've already got mine on arc. He's my normal usual.
Sid, you want to do milk?
Yeah, I think we need one on Mai as well.
Yeah, I got me.
Okay.
Do we? You forgot
me.
I don't know what I'm missing, but my health was high last week.
Do you have a staff, Mai?
You get upgraded?
You're random.
I do, but I didn't use it last week.
Oh, you're not wearing a tabard.
It's gotta be it.
If you're around egg catch, you should be fine.
Do you need to eat some
sand
food instead?
Yeah, well, no, Plussies might have to get up.
I summoned on D.
Oh, you did. Okay.
Kings, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
So you didn't. You had an affliction lock in your group last week.
Affliction lock in the group makes a big difference for healers. I won't lie. Like that extra 70 stam is massive.
It's fine.
Well, the difference is like I'm on 9.1. I think with an affliction lock and kings, I get like 10.3.
I'd like to toxic force.
The thing with 8.2k health, can we get kings? Yeah, 8.7, that's still 3 toxic spores and you die. So you gotta be real quick with moving.
I got one soul stoned up and then died to another one.
Dari, milk, status flask, and Albi, Diva.
Yeah.
Diva, you need food too.
Yeah, I just got new chill, man.
Do you have another neck piece that has stam on it,
chill.
Molly?
Nope.
You need this one I got. The shining chain of the afterworld from Netherspite.
Or another chest piece with some stam on it.
Can I get salve, please?
She probably won't use tier chest.
No, she does, actually. But that'd be fifth piece.
His primal moon class.
Oh, I was going to say, why are we picking on me? Sean's with 8.3.
Yeah, ideally Ian should be switching out his braces and wand, but he's a noodle brain.
Dagger doesn't have much stamina on it.
Do we have Lay on Hands on any pally?
Dagger doesn't.
Yeah, Lay on Hands, please, fellies. Let's go. Let's get this, guys.
Do any of them have it up?
I don't have it on my frames.
Mine's still got 20 minutes.
Status, yours is down, yeah? Yours is the scariest one, Status. Fucking, that thing crits 30k heal on Vash.
Probably more because it's top 999%.
Oh fuck yeah, that would be so much.
There's a red check for four because we had two missing. Status, do you have a flask or elixir?
Don't bop me.
Yeah, just research whoever what the bop was. For what did you lose, kings?
Nothing.
Alright, cool.
Alright, let's do this.
Big damage healers. God, I'm staying out of tree form. I'm gonna get some damage on now, guys. Hope you're ready.
Ready.
Find out.
Hold on.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, so much. Couple of wraths, sneaky. Alright, top ever. That's enough. Sit down. Everyone up. Slings you back in.
Status out.
Clear out.
Go down the stairs a bit, clear if you need to range.
I'm dead.
Well,
I didn't get a heal for a while.
I've got a battle res.
I'll be bearish.
On the trace transition. I'm gonna need rebuffs for.
Big damage, big damage. I got the mark.
At least a salvan.
All the rebuffs, full rebuffs.
Yeah, I need full rebuffs from Pallies. South side.
Sid is out of my healing range.
I got first aid, obviously.
I don't know where Ashari is.
I got Ashari. I got Sid.
Where are you, status? Can I get a south behind you? Thank you.
Which resistant?
I saw that.
Hi, Poop.
Don't know how.
He's on the stairs, east.
8 seconds.
I got your hyper, you good?
5 seconds, here comes the Naga.
Naga north?
North. What is it with this group and lightning?
She doesn't like us. Here comes the Strider. Tainted's up.
Tainted west.
Coming.
Strider coming. North.
Yeah.
Strider north, net it.
I'll get first net every time.
Clary, you have
Salvo. Clary's got Salvo.
Me throw it to Slips.
Wait, who put it back on me? I turned Bane's it off.
Got aggro. Bund. Now's got aggro.
Sent back. I'm throwing a net.
Naga soon. 5 seconds. 2 seconds.
Sorry, you're cutting.
Naga north.
Naga north, Naga north. Oh, sorry.
Watch cleave, watch cleave.
Aaron, you're hooded. You're good, Aaron.
Tainted in 5. Tainted now. Strider's coming up as well. I don't know where the tainted is. Strider south. Tainted up.
Tainted west.
Someone get there to help.
Go, go, go. Now we need heals.
I need a lot of heals.
Naga coming up. The link coming up.
Casting.
Naga west.
Coming up. West, lit west.
I can't get that Naga.
Me throw it. Someone get it off me.
Throw it to Snips. I need someone else at the pillar. Throw it to Snips.
Force, oh, that's
which one. I'm at the pillar. Malazan,
Malazan.
Malazan. Thank you.
Nice work. Get both the eyes down.
Pop your head up for a second. Got you.
Naga and Strider combo coming up soon.
A lot of raid damage. Stay.
Naga Strider combo and it tainted.
Strider east.
Strider east.
Again.
Naga west. Let's pick up, tainted up south.
I'm on the pillar if anyone needs to frack.
Force, I'll need.
Yeah, don't go back down.
I need to get picked up.
I'm coming over.
Then is that the platform?
Concuss?
Yep.
You got it. So.
Alright, this is the last one.
If you want to come west, I'll give you an anyway. Or someone who needs one.
Nah, no.
Watch the Strider, guys. It's needed.
No more nets.
As you're running up,
well, actually,
no more nets. No more nets. No more nets.
Yeah, give it to Milk. Yeah, good point.
Elite spawning. Elite spawning. Elite's up.
Incoming Naga.
Elite's up.
North, sorry. Cleave. A tainted Strider. Tainted Strider.
Strider and east.
Netted. Watch out, Fate.
Yeah.
Net tainted up.
Tainted west.
Stun the Strider
west
off of the net.
I'll get next stun.
me, you can throw it to Snibs when Abby gets it to you. Reckon are you in position?
Yep.
Just hold it for now. We're gonna have a Naga Link coming right now.
Lead east.
Naga east.
East. Nice pick up. Kill that Strider.
Are you transitioning soon?
Yep.
We'll be dead in about 10 seconds.
Dargo, get on the Strider.
Hyper goes, Hyper go take over on west.
Down.
Go on.
Need a DPS. On west.
Okay, can we click now?
Yep, I'm here.
Right, sorry.
Go for last.
Can we get last now?
Big damage, big damage. Oh, grounding down on us.
Yeah, grounding down.
Lady, can I get your innovate on Snips?
Oh fuck, I've been...
Mala, any salve, any salve, please.
Salve, I'm clearing.
There's element.
Oh, big damage, big damage. Nuke down, this is perfect.
5 seconds on cooldown.
Get this.
High society?
High society needs taunt.
Don't you need to get back in the range with high society?
You don't leave in range. You taunt instead of. Aaron needs taunt now.
Freeze.
Got him.
I don't know what's happened to Freeze.
Stunned,
Freeze
stunned.
Taunt as well. Pig heals an Albi.
Two seconds.
Status out.
Sid MC.
Sid MC.
Thomas was.
Taunting. Hellstones, Hellstones. And go taunt Sid.
Force, please, last.
You got
10 seconds
any...
on cooldown.
Got seats, put them down.
Stop draining my mana, Sid!
Focus, guys.
Arc.
Lady Beer is free.
Pick up Arc.
Pick up Arc.
It's Bob.
Taunt Arc now, taunt up now.
I'm stunned.
Keep Grand Chatham up. What else?
Yeah, it was on cooldown. I clicked it as he got stunned. Okay.
Keep going. Keep up. Kill him. Keep focused.
On MC.
MC, taunt cleric, taunt cleric.
8 seconds on cooldown.
I got it. Nice work.
Good job.
Oh, nice.
Done.
Good job, guys.
Poison.
Oh, fuck off.
Ah, what the hell is this? Loot. Prison again.
Oi, this ring.
Helmet.
What was it?
Alright.
Good job, guys. Well done.
Well done. My pet died at the end there. Would have been high buzz.
I got double toxic spawn.
For dying, you did really well.
Yeah.
That's a record as well, guys.
I literally didn't get healed for 10 seconds. Cool.
I watched Force Lust and Freeze die. Well,
yeah, the council come up a channel.
The Lust held me back from healing.
Well, so much for my powers of foresight.
Gotta stop trying to call it, because it's not gonna work.
Well, maybe next time I'll just shut my big mouth.
Thank you, Ark.
I don't know if you can reverse psychology it and ask for the crit trinket.
Yeah, it didn't work for status, did it?
Even be able to kill Alar at this time.
And it's only 10 o'clock.
You're gonna kill. Oh, someone just said you're doing well, right?
How are you?
Big old fucking ring.
Hello.
Hello.
Grats to Mordax.
Grats.
Grats, Mordax.
Grats, Mordax.
Grats, dude. Thanks, guys.
Next time, Ark, you'll be a Mighty Morphin Pally Ranger.
Hopefully.
You didn't need it to stop healing.
Did I?
Good luck, Freeze.
Whoa.
That.
No, oh, classic vape. Vape. Whoever doesn't get this gets the chest next anyway.
Oh, he passed.
Freeze getting the next chest
what
anyway.
A nice guy.
Thanks, Freeze.
Grats.
Just roll anyway. Can you beat a 93?
Yeah, it's
fine. he wants the chest more than the chest.
Grats, babe.
Grats, babe.
Grats, mate.
This is just anyone that wants it to roll. That's gonna use it, obviously.
Quick alarm?
Yes.
23 minutes, man.
Do you wanna?
I don't think
we're
trash.
Yeah, we can't get. Last time it took us 30 minutes, or 25 minutes. That's Shark.
Grats, man.
Thank you.
That's us.
Me, this ring is best in slot for milk next phase.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just going off the...
What's current, yeah. Scratch milk.
RTBCGG.
The good news for healers is the next phase trash drops a spell haste ring, which I don't ever take, and it's easily biz.
Yeah. Is that a good thing? A long time to get his trash drop. I've got another one which I need now as well. I need boots next phase.
Hey buddy.
So Vape, does that mean you're off of Beast Lord?
Yes sir.
Big.
Do you have a chest piece? Do you have another chest piece?
Should have tier 4, right, by now?
You can get tier 4.
I never rolled in tier 4. I'm worthless.
Are you Nick and Poop?
I'm hoping for Hydro.
Anyone want vortexes for anything? Otherwise we're going to be selling, I guess.
Yeah, start making gold.
Do you use anything? Do you use them for anything next phase?
Nope.
No.
Yeah, selling them.
I could use these boots.
You need it.
It's my best.
Yeah,
they don't need another vortex, bro.
No, never mind. Those are nethers.
Oh, those are primordials. All right, we'll sell them again. Speaking of, how is the selling stuff going? You're not here.
Oh yeah, I got some gold to trade.
How am I going to give you them?
Ah.
Can you trade these?
No, you can't.
Can anyone someone here else that can make something?
What's most valuable to make a red belt to sell?
That's good enough. I can't trade them to anyone that's not in the raid.
I'm an Engie.
Divine or
good
Aaron?
Good someone else, I don't be fucked.
Same.
What's up?
High Society can make a belt a long road. I don't know how much that goes for, but fuck it.
I don't think I got the belt thing. One of the other blacksmiths got it.
All right, good raid, guys. Sign-ups are for TK already there. We'll pump through another 4 out of 4 TK, and then we'll be 10 out of 10 in week.
I have a weak aura for all the melee for Vash. It's a melee auto equip and unequip for before.
Oh, we forgot to test that out. I didn't get MC.
So please import this, it's in raid chat.
No, I want to kill you.
I know you love me, Hypo, but keep your tunnels to yourself.
It saves a lot if, like, you can unequip your weapon with mind control, you do no damage.
Yeah, it's huge.
Especially for people like Divine.
Divine and Aaron.
Hypo. Level up your arms.
Flaming your bug.
Got it. That's a big ass Uyghur.
You have to make sure you have a macro for putting your weapons back on, though.
God, we finished early. What do we do?
Yeah.
I need to do a heroic for another.
Gruul mag?
We've already got a date for that, though.
Why can't we do it now, though?
Alright.
Let's do it. Well, I mean, we've still got floss and shit.
Everyone to Gruul mag.
Yeah, let's go.
Alright.
Sweet.
Oh, sick, I'm getting a DST.
5 minutes.
Oh, yes, sir.
What are you talking about? I need something to go with my poison vial.
What do you mean? DST's not best for you.
I was going to say, Rivers in the Desert was playing when we did that fight, so just saying. I think that's the trick.
I'm going to head off to bed, guys. I've got to be up early for work.
Good, bro.
Nice.
Thank you. Hey, for SSA. See you. Catch us next week.
Good, bro.
See you, guys.
Are we doing mags or gruels first?
Gruels first.
Do you want me to keep tanking?
Can I bring my mage?
Sure. I can bring your mage.
I can bring the Holy Pally if you need it.
But... Well, let's just see how many people we got.
Depends on if we know we can two heal this normally.
Kick anyone that's offline.
Why'd you boot me?
You're offline.
That's rude. No, I'm not.
Me not?
He's out of range.
You're great on
those. If we need a tank, I can bring my tank, my pally tank.
We need a mage tank.
Mallow, you're on duty.
And a boomkin tank too, right?
And a boom contain.
Oh, well.
Can I get a re-invite?
Sure. Suppose you can.
Invite, please.
If I bring Tiberian, DST will drop. That's the only thing.
Priest is jumping back online.
T-bye.
That's a good thing then, right?
Yeah, I think DST's dropped every single... gruel I've done on my pally.
Well, I guess we need your pally then.
Happy to switch.
You got that helm yet, babe?
Yeah, gemming now.
Nice. Don't forget your glyph.
Yep, already got that.
I have to move gold to put the
fucking... Oh, which one are we going to first?
Gruels.
And let's hurry this up, because I don't have a lot of time.
Yes, sir.
We can 22 minutes.
So, yeah, 100% we can.
Oh, I'm going to waste my flask by using the other one. Ah, fuck, I'll wait.
Alright, I'm on the bed.
Ah, good pass on the fash nibs. Made me higher than you for tonight.
No, I'll never pass good until we do it faster.
Yeah, true. We did it pretty fast. You just move around.
Yeah, true.
He's the MVP.
Freeze would have done like really good pass then. I think if you did
Freeze
that.
Died, yeah.
I just don't trust that Albie can kill the tainted fast enough sometimes.
Wow.
It's true.
To be honest, like,
he can't always get to it. So I would rather blink over there and help him than risk us taking another minute.
It's a very wide platform. Like if it's on the opposite side of the platform, I'll probably only get like 2 hits in by the time I get there.
And it's not just him. If I'm on the side that anyone calls it, I'm blinking down there to help.
Yeah,
like, even you.
Me
just trust us.
I see a bunch of smites coming out.
I won't lie, guys. DST's probably going to vape if it drops. If we not do it for so long.
That's fair. Yeah.
Just like fucking everything else.
So if you want to do a different Gruul's group, that's fine.
Okay. Just
you say to vape? Takes Tier helm. Now he's taking DST.
Wait.
Yes, sir.
If you want to come on your pally, I'll do a Gruul's with you on Friday.
T5, hit me.
Sure, why not?
And we can reserve it on Friday for you.
Oh,
I
like the sound of that. As well.
Bring Armin then.
Why? Yeah. Why reserve DST? It'll never fucking drop.
Well, it's only gonna do more damage.
Literally dropped in the run I was in last week.
It'll drop. I've seen it drop.
Screenshots, it didn't happen.
It's dropped.
Hey, Albie got his staff today, so anything can happen.
It is the blessed run.
I don't have very long, so.
Yeah, neither do I.
I 1, 2, 3. What the?
I've 1, 2, 3. I'm clicking.
And I've been trying to get these bloody tier shoulders tier 4 from.
Hold on.
Hacking for too long. The ones can that we stole from me.
Which ones?
The ones that you rolled lower than me and I passed for.
You're a legend, Snips.
Yeah.
This is why I heal you more than other people.
Good.
Let's not talk about trying to get tier 4 shoulders.
I know. Albie didn't even like give it to you. Hard res up. Didn't even ask if you needed it.
Tell me then, don't tell Snibs. He wasn't the raid leader. It's like, if I don't get the tier 4 chest this time, I'm just gonna like log on to Sean's
account
to leave
his
dagger.
I did say, oh, do you want me to say something? And he said no.
Well,
he didn't want to be those guys. Yeah, but he didn't want to be one of them dudes.
Well, now he
is. That's your fault, because you actually stole tier 4 from him when you're like, oh, tank priority.
Yeah. What did that
so
get
you
us?
You should remember and be like, oh,
progress.
Shit.
It got us progress.
I reckon so much.
And then Cat Cow, when he stole them too and then left.
I got a present for group 2.
Ooh.
Oh, I'm in group 2.
Oh, maybe group 1.
Probably group 1.
Okay, I guess group 1 wants a chicken buff then.
No.
Okay, it's probably group 2.
You bring chicken buff?
5% haste for tanks is even better threat.
How do I proc it? That's the question.
Yeah, but now you're asking Heidi to. Actually, you're probably always asking Heidi to.
Heidi's my bro. He's twisting for me in SSC.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you for summon.
Would DST ever go to a tank?
No.
If
you're tired, yeah.
Look, I honestly have a list of people that are getting it. Like in order, Apes next, and then Aaron's next.
I'm happy to be like, you know, 8th in the list.
You're probably like 4th?
Well, you're probably like 4th or 3rd.
Oh, okay. Oh.
It'll help your damage, but it doesn't help your threat in any way.
Oh, yeah.
Depends on who wants it, but I think Heidi wants it, I think Hyper wants it. I don't really care on my Hunter, because I'm raining Rogue next phase.
Yeah, I'm happy to,
Well, I mean, considering we've had so much difficulty just getting Vapes 1 to drop, let's not count our chickens before they hatch.
2 are dropping tonight.
Rich, you have to play your rogue next year, like next phase.
Yeah, they're 2 broken once they get gear.
Okay. I'm counting the chickens and I'm selling them.
Yeah, how many chickens do we have?
Do you want me getting a strong DPS set for...
Oh, fuck, I don't have symbols.
A6.
Open trade.
I mean, fuck, T6.
We need a...
Too much protein.
I don't even know. I think we need 3 tanks.
I'm on a timer, guys. I got 12 minutes before I get to go.
I think that's everyone.
Stop pulling the trash. It's...
No, let's go. Aaron?
Freezer's at the front.
Aaron's an agreement.
There should be people out there. We should be able to start pulling this trash.
I'm just grabbing a sharpening stone. Hang on.
Damn, how bad is
Boric?
Can we swap? I know this is... Snack. Can we, swap me into maybe instead of Ark so that they get double lost.
He's gonna die.
I was gonna swap you into group 2 for double lost.
Or whatever, yeah, something like that.
Oh no, group 2 or 3 for double lost. I am. What axe looks sick ass now with this 4Z.
Oh, they've pulled. Get rid of the stack on these next ones. And it's dead.
Really bad. I reckon B res me or we might want. We don't have many healers. I'll be right back.
Ah, no.
What's happening?
Everyone's ducky triangle.
Nobody has south.
Maybe Marcus called.
Stacking issue.
Sorry,
I'm not
that. I forgot what we're going to do.
Kill the
bridge.
Yeah, we only have 2 tanks. Oh no, we got 3. Yeah, we got 3.
He's tanking.
Oh, okay.
Sean sent now.
Because we both went for the melee dude.
Where's Zed?
I think he had to go.
We're locked outside because you're in combat.
Ah, gotcha.
Oh, he's in the group. Fuck.
Spare, trapped.
Alright, what is this thing doing?
That's 1 extra orange pass. Got Morrigan down.
Can we zone?
Not yet, we'll kill the last one now, 30%.
We didn't take the hill.
Yeah, you can
tell. Hit an extra, please.
Need full buffs. Is Pally Power done?
Yep.
Need a drink, Sean. Give me some.
I'll just put my soul stone on force.
Yeah, thank.
Alright,
Hypo, sometimes the music you put on.
Maybe just hold it?
Which country is this from? South Korea?
North Korea.
Even better.
Shall we get buffs going? King Son Hunters. Knights on Hunter Pets.
We have a Boomy, eh?
Yeah. Oh, we do have Boomy.
I'm hiding.
Can Boomy is multiple fairy fire?
Yep.
Yep.
Nice.
You didn't know that.
That was asked last.
Yeah, I asked it last.
Albie, you gonna tank Kaiking?
Yeah.
Alright, Sense, you're gonna pick up Skull. Sean, have fun with X.
Sean, can you make meals to the Kings, please?
Vape, you misread. Actually, never mind. I do want Albie. I'll get
not in the war around.
Lines are descent.
Yeah.
No, wisdom.
Who's healing who?
You press the buttons.
Which Pally's doing might on druids?
Me.
Can I just go to a small south, please?
I can, yes. Milk's hot, so probably will keep up whatever chain heal doesn't bounce to.
Just watch Freezard
who's
and
mage tanking?
The main healer can die. Freezard is.
And who's druid tanking?
Albie.
Can you mark Clary?
Oh, sorry. Reckon.
Someone put a mark on Clary. Thank you.
Force, do you want to just down early?
I can.
Snipsy, do you want to do freeze and raid?
Oh.
Alright, we good?
Yeah.
Not looking fake. Looking
good
awesome.
To go.
Nice.
I get Fort buff.
Faith's looking hot.
Fort buff.
Wow, babe.
And we need Fort buff and everyone. High society.
Looking sexy.
Alright, mana up while you can.
Only three links, so be quick.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Vinavedi, high society.
Alright, can we get less going?
Oh, shit.
Interrupts. Interrupt.
You switched to hacking early. Like soon.
Well, when
Milk, you're stealing on my heels, bro.
We get a wisdom on hacking. Blessing wisdom hacking.
I'll do it once.
Fucking Hypo when he's skipping.
Nah,
your music literally hurts my ears.
Snips, can you land?
No love for the hunters.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck me. Oh my god.
That was fucking quick.
Hey. You dash.
Oh, the cloak dropped.
Oh, the cloak!
Oh, the cloak!
The cloak!
Actual good loot.
I have 5 minutes, so I have to leave, so if we can get moving.
Go for it.
Already? Can we just swap over to my shaman?
No.
Oh, do you need anything? Fucking hell!
Not from Gruul.
Oh, wow, is that actually an upgrade?
It's an upgrade. It's best in slot for Orcas.
Best in slot.
Yeah, I've been wanting a crit cloak for a while now.
Oh, why?
Crats
a shame. You guys need a hit cloak, so it goes to freeze. Sorry, guys.
Grats, Ash. Well deserved.
Pulling in five.
You just pull back in.
Four. Three.
I'll get X.
Two. One.
Paladin Red Shaman.
Pulling back in.
Look how cool it looks. It's fucking blue.
Chill, guys. Chill. I got a thingy.
Grats, Snib.
Stack, stack, stack.
He's staring at me.
Sorry.
I don't want to be cleaved in the face.
I don't think anyone wants that. On the range roll up.
Yeah, I do.
Ah, Vicky, I forgot.
Grats, me.
You're on your pace.
Could you forget me, mage?
I thought Freeze had rolled on it, so I didn't roll.
Yeah, pick up, please.
Got interrupt. How many people got interrupts? I'm looking at you, Hypo.
One was on CD.
Yo, I level passed that.
How was it?
96.
I feel like there was a really big healing pass.
It was a 99.
It was a 99.
Okay. No, don't worry.
Fuck, maybe I should play Rapali.
It's your choice. You need better.
I like my worry.
Alright, where are you, me?
Is that a thing? Can two DSTs drop at the same time?
Nope.
Imagine that.
Aw, just say yes. Let him believe.
Yeah, you crushed my dreams.
I wanna believe.
Thank you, Paul.
I'm just swapping back to my shaman.
What?
I'll get X.
Nope's gotta go. Okay, fair enough. Stack up.
Face my way. Alright, Sean's on his tank, okay.
Alright, gotta put our headgear back on, guys.
Is hit gear?
Like, you know, Romulus poison vial or something like that.
What is...
Skulker's Grieve, actually.
I've not heard of this hit.
He's talking about that 3% talent that you put on in your resto spec.
What do you mean 3%?
You know, yeah, the any chance.
I don't care about Resto. I care about 10% talent.
Is there Ryan you gotta get?
Yeah.
As long as Clary's trinkets are mean, I'm happy.
I'll do this last pull.
You're so mean to me. Oh my god.
If you want, I can swap to my priest.
We got enough healers.
I reckon it's coming.
Yeah, we're good. We'll stay on the mix.
We have 3 1 button healers.
That's alright. We've still got Anne's trinket as a meme.
I don't want it to be a meme anymore.
We need force healing. We don't really need to swap at all.
Bring out 4 healers.
I can't wait until.
Yeah, this is not healing it.
You sure you don't want to come back in your boomkin?
I'm back in your boomkin, but you might have to switch your mag. Wait, are you on the same account?
I thought.
Yeah, I literally don't need anything.
I don't know if I'll stay for mag.
Unless you do me anyway, so it doesn't bother me.
Just do whatever you want by then.
Could we just do mags after TK? Would we one shot Kale?
Yeah, we can save mags for after TK, to be honest. Last one we can finish with an hour, Ellie.
Oh.
TK is the easier
part.
There it is.
We did start with, what's he down though? Allah.
Oh, we did start with Allah, but still.
Crash?
The hell's going on here?
1 week we'll have a tank that doesn't stand in the clouds and dies.
It's not this week.
I didn't stand in the clouds.
Nah, but you're gonna have to buff. Do you have shit?
I'm not tanking anymore.
I've got a couple. I got 18.
That's enough.
I'm gonna say, Brecken, save your last and don't use it just for immortal.
Did I step in the clouds?
Nah, good luck, guys.
Yeah.
Thanks, Mel. Yeah. Have a good
luck.
See you, Mel.
See ya.
Bye.
Love you.
Love you.
Bye.
Love you all. Bye.
Somehow creepier when Bell says it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Does anyone have one health mana pop for me?
Sure. Oh, what, mate? Have two. don't want your gold.
I don't want your gold.
Take it. Thank you.
Daylight savings time?
I got you summoned, Rick. Just let me know when you're zone.
How'd you guys get so fast?
I have a 300% mount.
What diggity damn.
Wait a minute.
I got ashes.
Yeah, nice.
What kind?
You guys not see it drop last week and Sneaky like snuck it off to
a mic. To reckon.
Yeah. I actually hope it never drops. It's gonna cause drama.
Do we just all roll?
I think so.
It's gonna go.
You can't have that like be loot cancelled.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be all rolled, and then people are gonna cry because they want it.
What if I told you I
reserved
don't
care. For Torrance?
Well, it's good because at least one person in the race is gonna get it right.
All
right,
we're all here.
Imagine if we have a pug and they.
I was about to say it's reserved for the pug that we get.
Yeah.
All right.
If we're getting pugs, it's fucking. It's reserved for Gil.
I'm the pug.
Alright, buff Reckon, please. Needs all the buffs.
I spent 3 minutes on Lust.
Reckon.
3 minutes on Lust?
My Lust is fine, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, but Cleric can Lust in a minute.
The chicken name will work that fight. I don't think so.
Force, did you even Lust that fight?
I was in a fucking group with no DPS, why would I Lust?
Hey,
okay, so well, you got 3 DPS right now. Okay, who's tanking?
Oh, really?
Albie, you tanking?
Yeah, I'll
tank. Alright, we're just gonna tunnel. Actually, Vape, can you put a misdirect into Scent?
Yeah.
I'll do Albie.
From the look of this, I think group 3 is going to the right.
Yeah, group 3 to the right, group 4 to the left. I don't think it matters because they don't have an early.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Ah, cave in damage.
Get a wisdom on the bus, please.
Yep.
How's it helping?
Can I have an improved demoralizing shout on the boss, please?
No.
We don't have any. We're saving less for after Grand Slam.
Got a regular one, that's fine.
Save less for after Grand Slam.
Too late for this group.
Are you guys standing in cave-in damage on purpose?
Yeah.
Yeah, for mana.
What's squishy?
Four, what's squishy?
Three, two, I got him. One. We're all good.
Oh god.
Oh.
Alright, can we get Lust going?
Alright.
I have Wreck up. You want weakness instead, Albie?
Nah,
that's fine. Kill. Kill boss. Hypo smash.
Oh, we smash.
You Warlocks can tap and I'll keep you up.
I'm looking at the flowchart.
Did you say don't Lust this group again or do?
I don't think actually anyone can move you. Anyone got the default UA?
Lust again after next shadow.
No, Lust now, fuck it.
Yeah,
sometimes the shadow doesn't work.
He's not in that group, he doesn't care.
This is also true.
Fucking reverb.
Yeah, standing in the cave in when reverb is not a good idea.
That was the worst timing.
Oh no.
Shit.
That was good. Only hiding errands.
He'll help.
Big Hank.
I just already used it.
He'll help. Albie's dead.
Fuck.
Oh,
Albie needed heals.
Can we be right someone?
No, doing so well.
We don't have a druid. Big heals instead. And pop all defenses.
My power.
Yeah,
Sean's there. A stall for 5 seconds, my cooldown's up.
How about that?
Go, Vape, you got this.
Vape with the force at.
Easy DST. Easy.
Such a better player. Such a better player.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, what? No, this is a repeat!
Guys, remember when we were complaining about Mage Blade, who it went to?
What the fuck?
Those were fun days.
I can't believe this.
Should've the shield too.
Should have brought the pally.
Yep, should have brought my pally too. Again.
No, I'm
actually got a trait of a sword.
I'll take me shut portal. I know she'll do a shat.
Great start.
Can I shut portal?
Yes, please.
Not doing that, we'll actually save it for Tigger. Paladin Rogue Shaman.
Choose the right guys.
T.Y. Nice.
Off spec room?
Yep, aspect roll. No, not a...
Nice silver moon portal.
Oh!
Snibs.
Snibs, what?
Yes, give it to
what?
Nah,
give it to Reckon.
Okay, I mean, it's all aspect.
Yeah, no, give it to Reckon. Unless you got a piece of tear tonight.
Any Hunter Mage Warlock? Every time. Me, do you want it?
I have it, I think. Do I?
You have it now. Sword.
Yeah,
let's
I do.
Go.
Oh, Sean, nice.
Main spec
Magus Blade.
So do you actually still need it?
Look at these rolls. Snib rolls, mate.
Sean, do you have it?
No, I don't.
He's got the rep.
Does it actually need it?
Oh, he's got the dagger.
That would be huge for Sean. Sean.
He can't.
How many of those rolls are trolls?
He's on his pally.
All of them, theoretically.
I thought he was on his shadow priest.
Put Solfrost and Sunfire in one and the other.
I do want it because I really want a sword.
That is a better, dude.
It's got
it's
2 points.
The same as Mind Blade, so.
Less than Mind Blade.
Yeah, but it's an ult. I'm like, oh, give it to him. Give it to him.
It's like
you're taking part of the making up a sword, right?
I'll take something worse.
No, it's an upgrade for Sean. He can have it.
Yeah, give it to Sean.
Give it to Sean.
Okay. Sean's pally is geared enough that he could just.
He can fill in theoretically. Status ever is not. He was going to be missing this week, yeah. But he cancelled, luckily.
I'm never getting a cast sword.
Look, we just had 2 Mage's Blades drop in a row in this stupid place.
What was that here? I'll give you my card number.
Alright. See you guys next Sunday. Coming soon.
Yeah. But do we need to tell them what time to deliver it?
Night.
I did the portal.
Like, we kind of want it in the afternoon, don't we? Because it's an entree.
Yeah. Can't tell me what to do.
Okay, stay
there
then. 10 minutes. I'm gonna eat.
Yeah, I haven't even had my dinner yet. It's just been sitting here.